Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Just Rip It. R.I.P. I'm yelling because the music is too loud. JustRipIt.com here on a special Wednesday. Woo Wednesday means first person to order a card, box, pack, share. We'll get this Pac-Man Fever 1980 sticker and rub off. Great game. It's sealed. Collect it. Relive a childhood memory. If you're old like me, spent all your money. First order right there, as always, out to you. Welcome to a great Wednesday. Great night last night. If you weren't watching live, we're archived on YouTube. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. We pulled our second Derek Jeter chrome foil card last night. Mr. Bumble has that card. It's going to be graded. If it's a 10, it's 70 plus thousand. A 9's worth 5,000, only $15 entry. Fantastic stuff. We pulled a Jordan sticker, and we pulled an Al McInnes. Not one of the better cards, but the top 5 card in the set, and it really did well. Sean Barker, a special woo to you here on a Woo Wednesday. Again, first order gets this Pac-Man free on the house. We'll open it for you. Big show tonight. A lot of things to open. We got hockey, baseball, golf, basketball. A lot of basketball. Basketball is starting up soon. Hockey starts Thursday. It's wild card week for baseball. Best sport month ever. And it's Halloween, as you can see. We have the orange here, and we got this pumpkin getting scalped, getting ripped off the head. Mr. Bumblebee. Yeah, Mr. Bumblebee did kill it last night, Mark. And a woo to you as well. Welcome to JustRipIt.com. And we got giveaways to give out and new promotions to give out as well. But first, let's see. I got so much on this desk to go over. We'll be giving out our CC Sabathia rip card tonight. That'll be given out. We'll be giving out our PSA 9 Three Stooges number 63. Beautiful card right there to some lucky randomized winner. And we'll put those over there. The Pac-Man card is awaiting an order. People are just filtering on now. We're going to open up tonight with the 76 Rack Pack. 42 chances to pull some big Hall of Famers. That's there. And let me see here. 1958 Topps Football Cello. Just listed. Equity Pack Share. Listed it last night. One sold already. Brown. Jimmy Brown. Johnny Unitas. Sonny Jurgensen. Bart Starr. Bunch of great cards in here. A limited set. Very hard to find pack. Jack McLaren on front. And Ollie Mattson on the back. Be a part of the opening. It's fun. It's memorable. It's pleasurable. And we're going to just keep trying to pull Jim Brown. We did two already. People said, they pulled one. They're not going to pull another. We did two. And trust me, number 3 is right around the corner. It's coming. 58 Cello. The Holy Grail, Jim Brown. If it's a 10, over $1 million. A 9 goes for $300,000, $400,000. You never know what's in there. And they're all decked up nice and neat there. Beautiful cards in this pack. Be a part of it. It's great. We had 18 people in our last one. Those grades will be coming back shortly as well. We have a Tiger Woods box tonight. Let me see. Here's what I want to go over. Oh, speaking of the Halloween pack, we just listed it. We showed it last night. We just listed it. The Munsters, a very rare pack. It's more of a novelty item. There's five cards in a sticker. It's $95 a card. Only six items, so five in a sticker, six at 95. A lot of cards in a 10 worth over a 1,000. Only 72 in the set. They're black and white cards. There's a nice, beautiful, rare sticker in there. The Munsters as well. Very good stuff there. JC Randall, what could you buy tonight? Store is stacked. A lot of things sold out up there, but there's plenty up there to do. David St. Pierre, a woo to you too from me and the Munsters. Welcome to Just Rip It. Dennis Fine, what's up? We're feeling fine here too, Dennis. Welcome to JustRipIt.com. I'm debuting our Halloween theme month, the Munsters. We got some other great Halloween packs being researched right now. They'll be up there. I can't go over the cards, but it's a great pack. It's a great pack. Five cards in a sticker. 1964 Leaf. Great pack. First six people get it. We got it. And we're going to keep rolling from there. That's the debut. I'll talk about that again later or down the road on the show as well. Our Just Rip It wheel. Anything else other than Munsters? JC, go to JustRipIt.com. And we got boxes, equity packs, shares of cards and randomized packs of football, hockey, baseball, basketball, non-sport. Slew of things to go after. If you are new there, JC, make sure you register as a customer, not as a guest, because there's promotions for new customers. You get points, and there's giveaways and whatnot. John St. Martin, a special woo to you. Hockey or baseball, go check them out. Gretzky, Lemieux, all down the line, some good stuff there, especially our baseball one. Check it out. Any questions, just email us to support it, just rip it, or ask us on there. But also, JC, while we're on the talk of spinning, the wheel tonight, spend $95, one shot or more. You get one wheel spin. We got Rip Random, a 72 Topps football card, an 82 wrestling set break, 83 wrestling set break, 500 points, 1,000 points, 500 points, and our feature item, a 1961 new card scoop. We threw this on the wheel late last night. We closed the show down, staying up there. Ernie Davis could be in there worth some money. 1961 college football cards, 5 cents back in the day. They got the teams on the back, all in the air. If it lands on that, we open it, it's yours. And first come, first serve, because we only got one on the new card scoop-a-roo. Our other phenon here is our equity pack giveaway. The other equity giveaway sold out. We'll put some more up over the weekend. But buy any equity pack share. They start at 95. They go up to several hundred dollars. And the first 12 people, one per customer, will get entered in to win this 1962 Topps Manager Dream Team of Willie Mays and Mickey Mantle. That's right, PSA 4. 12 spots, one per customer. 8 spots left. When those get sold out, we randomize and one person takes this home and you get a spot in the equity packs. And we got some good ones up there. Very good stuff. Let's see. There goes the wheel. There we are. Okay. All right. We got to get ripping. I'm waiting for the first pack, the first order. Let's put this over here. Put the stooge there. CC's gaining so much weight. I swear this card gained about 4 ounces from last night. It's getting heavier. The guy just keeps eating. It's so funny. All right. Lucky wheel spin. Let's see who gets it. Put that over there. Pac-Man goes here. And we're about to, like the card says, just rip it. .com. I am, once again, forgot, the box breaking, wax tearing, cello ripping, pack fresh card pulling, Pac-Manian devil, and yes, JC, we sell cards and graded, unsearched and sealed packs only, and we sell equity shares where you don't get one card, you get a percentage of the whole pack on there, and make sure all new people and existing follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and share our videos. Because the more we rip, the more we just keep giving away. It's like a cyclone. Give away more stuff, more customers buy more packs we rip. We give away more stuff, more mantles, more packs. We're giving away packs to open. Last night, somebody got an 85 Topps hockey pack, the whole pack, wrapper and all, to themselves as well. Okay. First order gets the Pac-Man. We'll put that over there. Our first item of the night, we're racking them up. A 1976 DJ. Did I say DJ? What's up there, DJ? 1976 Topps Rack Pack by the BBC Baseball Card Exchange. Shrunk wrap on there. We're going to open this up. We got 42 people to randomize. We start here, first person, and we work our way towards the header. And I'll give that out at the end of the night as well. So we got 42. Wow. Like a deck of card savers. Let's get busy here. Okay, we got a giant randu here. 42 people that have been graciously put in there ahead of time, which is very nice on our support team. Let's randomize this. We'll take one dice on this beautiful orange mat. October, Rocktober. Six times on the Randuski. Let's go six. And this is a long list, so let's be patient here. There's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Jeremy Voss, first card. Last is Gary Marks, if there's 42. If there's extra, we randomize. If there's less, you get a refund. That's how we roll. Let me get all these people. Wow. Lots of people. Okay. Mike Leonhardt, first spin, first crack at that new card scoop. And I guess, is Mike the first order, any order? Yeah. First order, any order? Oh, DJ was the first order. He gets the Pac-Man pack. There we go. Okay, DJ gets the Pac-Man pack, but first let me play around with this list here. All right, CC's so big, he's taking up all my screen space. Come on, CC. Wow, that is small. That is tiny. I'll have to yell them out slowly. All right. John St. Martin free spin. There we go again. The orange is at it. We go in order of purchase. Everything stays on the wheel, but if someone wins the new card scoop, that's out. DJ, the Pac-Man fever is here. First order of the day to the DJ. Oh, pocket full of quarters. I was buying more baseball cards than Pac-Man, though. Miss Pac-Man. This is what we had to play when we were a little. Good Lord. Fortnite now and Gears and Madden. Oh, the kids got it made in the shade. Here you are, DJ. Three game cards. Rub off. Rub it off, buddy. Three of them right there. And Kiss My Pac-Man. I like that one. Kiss My Pac-Man. Good to the last fight. It's a good slogan. And another sticker. I'll get you monsters on Halloween. Out of my mind. And everyone in the Just Rip It community can just kiss my Pac-Man. That's right. Oh, wow. Rancid gum. Rancid. Rancid. Rancid gum. Oh, big heavy trash can with it. All right, DJ, these will come out to you. Everything but the gum. You don't want the gum. Nasty stuff. Let's just put that in there. Put that in, back in here. All right. That's fine.
Good stuff.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Two spots. All right, Mike, we're all taken care of there. Okay. Jeremy Voss. Let's get this rack pack going. 1976 rack pack. We're looking for Hank Aaron, 9,000 in a 10. Hank Aaron, Eckersley, and Pete Rose, all 9,000 plus in a 10. Again, we start here. And it should be 13, 13, and 13. Ooh, nothing's easy. All right, there we go. There we go. Comes out of here. Okay, this is where the ripper here gets very surgical now. Anesthesia. You got to make a little incision. We're going to go right along the rack here. No plastic, no goggles needed here. Oh, that was a nice one. There we go. We scrunch them up just a little bit. We go right there. And then we slide out the first 14. There we go. Boom, boom. The scissors over there, all sharp objects away. George M. Wheel Spin. Boom. Don't forget we have our charity pack. We're working on another one while that's up there. So let's sell that out so we can just keep the charity given, given. Given and given. Okay, number one. And I'll be squinting all night here. Jeremy Voss, first card. We're looking for Aaron, Eckersley, Rose. We got in here Ron Guidry's rookie card. Louisiana Lightning, 6,000. Stargell, Ruth, Reggie, 3,500 more. A lot of 45 Hall of Famers here. So let's get moving and grooving. Skip Jutz, a little damage there on the Skipperoo. Card number 488. It's not Vita Blue, that is. Card number two is Brian Zukowski. You get Mike Norris. Pitcher for the A's. .58 equity should be, they should be any day. Probably have a great parade next week. They said probably by the end of the week we'll get them. Great parade next week. On the 58, we put another one up there. We're just going to keep going. We want 10s, any player, and a 9 or a 10 is worth some money as well. Number 3, Gary Marks. You get the doctor. We're looking for a Dr. Julius Erving. But right here, we got Doc Ellis. That's a nicely centered card there, the Doc. Pirate pitcher again. We need Willie Stargell. We need Pop Stargell. Carlton Fisk's in here. Steve Garvey, Mike Schmidt, Bench Rice. Nice. Joe Torre. Very cool. Number 4, Jeffrey McDonald. You get Tom Griffin. That looks like a nice card right there. That is nice. That's the centering we're talking about. Card number 454, Tom Griffin. Number 5, Joseph Aces. He's usually around. He hasn't checked in yet. Chicago White Sox for Joseph Aces. There's the checklist back. They're very miscut. Yes, Mark, you're right. Upside down. But these are looking pretty good so far. Oh, that looks crisp and sharp and nice. Chicago White Sox. We'll check all these. Hall of Famers are not for 10s, but Hall of Famer will definitely add some value. Number 6, Gary Marks. Our second Astro. Wayne Granger. Wayne Granger. Astros. Let's keep the centering good. These rack packs, we gotta get it something Hall of Famers. Number seven, Jeremy Voss. Ron Schuler. Ron Schuler. Phillies. Where are we at? Number eight, Harry. Hurricane Harry. Harry hasn't checked in. He was here last night. He gets Pete Falcone. Nicely, again, that's nicely centered. I call that nice. That's a good card. 524. Clean, fresh back. Spend 95 or more, get a free wheel spin. We got three spins coming up. Your chance to win a new card scoop pack. The whole pack. You get the whole thing. Looking for Ernie Davis. Number nine, Jeremy Voss. Rennie Stennett. 75 record breaker. Most hits in a game. Seven hits in a nine-inning game for Rennie. Even he's like, seven? Good job, Rennie. Well, hats off to you. Hats off, Rennie. No one's beating that record. They'd be lucky if they get seven plate appearances in the game. 10, Roger Andrews. Welcome, Roger. Welcome. A very nice Montreal Expo. Look at that. Again, Mark's right. These cards usually aren't centered as nice as this. Fresh and crisp. Card number 216. The old Montreal Expos. They booted those guys out. You want to just stick with hockey in Montreal. 11, Dennis Helene. Dennis. That's an old Indian jersey. That is Ed Crosby. If that was Sidney Crosby of the Penguins, we'd be sounding some horns. Number 12, Roger Andrews. Clyde Wright. Two wrongs don't make a right, but two rights make a plane. We all heard that before.
Just sold out the
87 Fleer gone. I think that's basketball. Basketball starting up. Starting to see the articles. LeBron, the Lakers. Kawhi. Number 13, James Whittington. Bill Hands. All hands on deck. Again, we're not one Hall of Famer here in the first tranche, but beautifully, beautifully centered. Nice. Look at the backs, too. Touched for the very first time. Just like a Virgin by Madonna. Number 14, John Thomas. Rich Hitton. White Sox. All right. First 14 in the books. No Hall of Famer. Did Topps wedge him in more towards the middle and the end? We shall see. Equity pack. Buy a share, 12 spots, only 8 left. Buy any equity pack share as low as 95. We're going to start putting some lower equity. This is because we put the equity pack at a lower price, trying to get some more people can't afford the $100, $200, $300, $400 equity shares. But $95 is up there. You get a chance to win this card, Maze Mantle Dream Team. Only 12 spots, 12 people, one winner. That's it. And spend 95, get a wheel spin. Good fun stuff. Now that we got the room filling up, let me just show the wheel. Top prize is a 1961 new card scoop. So if you're going to buy something, buy it. At least you get a chance to win this fresh pack, which I'll open, of college football players. Great to add to your football collection. And then we also have the Rip Random 72 Topps football card. Nothing shabby. The wrestling set breaks are up there. And points back at you as far as our generosity. Okay, we're going to number 15, who's Ed Herman. Tell you another Herman we're really excited about here. Right here, we just listed the Halloween pack. Ed Herman's the next card. We got Herman Munster from 1964. Five cards in a sticker just listed. Can't miss it. It's in orange. And there's five cards and a beautiful sticker in there. Good novelty item. Most cards in there will be graded unless they're really bad, because this is a good thing to have. A novelty for your set. And if you're in the mood, you can give it away to some kid for Halloween. I give out packs for Halloween. Kit Kats, right in the garbage. No one gives out candy for Halloween? Dentists. Want you in there with cavities. They don't give a crap. Sure, more candy. Root Canal City, baby. Ooh, that was nice. Number 15, Scott Wenzel. That's a Yankee. Not a famous Yankee, but again, the centering's nice. He's got a big, bushy hat. He didn't even put his hat on. Wow. Card number 406, Ed Herman. Come on, where's Hank? Stargell, Ruth, Guidry, Rose, Eckersley. going on here? Let's go. Time for a sip. Ah, the witch's brew. Had some witches here last night, I'm telling you. Number 16, Corey Finch. You get a Met. Rick Baldwin. Rick Baldwin. Number 17, it's getting more curious. Jeremy Voss. Bob Boone, one of the many Boone clan. Card number 318, Bob Boone. Probably Aaron Boone, relation to Aaron Boone, manager of the Yankees, who play the Twins Friday night. Baseball is starting and heating up. Knock on wood if you're with me here, camera. Come on. Number 18. I don't understand this camera, boy. All right, camera's a little fuzzy. It's the witches. As soon as I said witches, the camera goes out of focus. How are we looking up there? Can we see it? Blurry as hell. Okay, number 18, Mike Bastianello. My eyes are really getting shot here. Dave Cash. Ah, oh, there we go. I mentioned the witches, they flew away. Dave Cash, number 18, Mike Bastianello. Dennis Fire, no more blurry. The witches left. Oh, got some wheels. People get a little impatient. Brian Coe. Fourth wheel spin. Corey Ramsey. Just sounds like an athlete's name. Corey Ramsey. Touchdown. It's a good name. Where are we at here? Number 19. Jeffrey McDonald. Oh, remember the mad Hungarian, Al Hrabowski. That brings out some memories. Off center, but guy was a crazy man on the mound. The mad Hungarian. Number 20, Will Flores. Remember this guy, Cookie Rojas. Boy, perfectly centered, beautiful cards. He's wearing goggles. Look, he's ready to rip open a pack. Cookie Rojas, Royals. Number 21, Gary Marks, Larry Durker, another Astro, Larry Durker. 22, Gary Marks, Jeff Zahn, another crisp card. Looks like he's 12 years old. It's like a little league pitcher. What is Topps doing? They could have really tripped. How many in there? A lot of series, and they should maybe some of these guys should have immediately made the cut. 23, Jeremy Voss, John Ellis. John Ellis. Number 24, Andrew Harrison, Ed Kirkpatrick. For an old pirate helmet. Number 25, Sean Richler, Mike Miley. Who the hell are these guys? What are we? This is Major League Baseball. What is this? Was this the preseason era, or what the scabs were paying, or the replacement players? What the hell is going? Starting to lose it. 26, Gary Marks, Dave Motes. Beautiful cards. I mean, give us a couple Hall of Famers here. These are all very much gradable. These are beautiful. 27, Gary Marks. Dennis Leonard. Dennis Leonard, again, beautiful card. But a lot of guys that didn't have a lengthy career in the major leagues. All right, 28. James Whittington, Merv Rettman. Big Red Machine, Merv Rettman. Wow. We just blew through 28 cards and not one Hall of Famer. I am beginning to flip out here. Flip out city. Let's keep going. There better be at least three, if not four Hall of Famers in this last tranche of 14. I mean, this is, I did buy one, get one free on this last night because I couldn't wait to open it. Should have did buy one, get 10 free. Trouble even opening the pack. Go. And we know Mike Lum's on top, so the streak continues. This will be given out. I bet you that header is worth more than half the guys in the damn pack. Who is up? Who's up? Don Shockey, you get Mike Lum. Mike Lum. All right, now they're getting a little off-centered to add more here. Number 30, Michael Sanchez. How you doing there, Michael? Jim Slayton. Daniel Boone was better than both of them. That's pretty good, Mark Gelly. I like that, Daniel Boone. They have Daniel Boone cards also. 31, Gary Marks. This guy looks like he missed the dentist trip. Bill Russell. Some braces there, Bill. Smile for the camera. Card number 22. Card number 32, Mike Leonhardt. Dave Hamilton. Dave Hamilton, White Sox. How you doing, Dave? All right, we're getting warmer. We're actually getting names of Hall of Famers. Number 33, Andrew Harrison. We got Reggie. We're getting close. It's Reggie Smith. Can't even make that up. Reggie Smith, Cardinals. There's going to be a PSA 10 of Aaron Ryan in here soon. Number 34, Jeremy Voss. Tommy Davis. Looks like Eddie Murray, but he's not Eddie Murray. And he's not the value Eddie Murray. Eddie Murray wasn't even playing. It was 76. It was an Eddie Murray imposter. 35. I can't even read it. Jeremy Voss. Oh, okay. Hey, wow. Whoa. There must be a mistake. It's a guy named Mike Schmidt here. What number? Card number 193. How'd he get in there? How dare they throw a Mike Schmidt into this rack? 193. Looking for that spat. Home run leader. We'll give a horn. Because it was getting dust on it, but there's Michael Schmidt, Dave Kingman, and Greg Luzinski, 1975 home run leaders right there, and a bunch of guys on the back as well. All right, Michael Schmidt, praise the Lord. Some Hall of Famers. 36, Mike Leonhardt, John Hale. Hailstone, John Hale, Dodgers. Ooh, another Hall of Famer coming up. Okay, the Witches have left the building. Who's 37? Gary Marks. Great player. Fergie Jenkins. Oh, a Hall of Famer. That's two Hall of Fame cards coming there. Fergie Jenkins, Rangers. Crisp, clean. Tad OC, card number 250. Stellar career for Fergie. Better known as Ferguson. Very nice. 38. Morris Stewart, Fritz Peterson. He was the guy having menage a trois with the Yankees. I read about that. Fritz Peterson, so they ship him out to Cleveland. Whenever you're a bad dude, they ship you out to Cleveland. Like Odell Beckham, go out to the Browns. What are we at? 39, Gene Prescott. Hey, Gene. Oh, Bake McBride. I remember that name. Easy Bake Oven, but for me it was Bake McBride, Cardinals. Steve Folcote, who's number 40? Gary Marks, a very obese. This guy looks like he should be running a pizza oven or something. Look at this, Steve Folcote. I tell you, you won't see another rack pack on justripit.com. We're going back to the waxes. 41, Scott Allen, Daryl Evans. Not his rookie. His rookie card's worth some money. 169 in a 10, but it's off center a little bit. Daryl Evans. Not even the Daryl Evans I was looking for. He's down to Braves. Okay. And number 42, Gary Marks, Bill North. And we just close out with one of the Did we have a Bill North in here already? Two Bill Norths? I'm not even going to check because I can't even go through the cards again. Wow. The header. Let's randomize the list for this header and dividends. Three for the dividends. Three times for the dividends. One, two, three, and dividends. Will Flores, 300 points. Brian Zukowski, 200. Morris Hewitt, 100. James Winnington, 100. Scott Wenzel, 100. Let's randomize once more for the header. Five times. One. Two. Three. Four. Fiver. John Thomas, congratulations. You get the header. You'll always have a remembrance that we pulled 42 cards. I'm writing a letter to Topps. 42 guys, two Hall of Famers. They should be, that's embarrassing for any kid who spent 49 cents back in the day. It's like, I missed that. Yeah, even Sirius talk. What the hell is going on over here? 49 cents, man. That's a lot of money back then. I had to shovel five driveways to make that. And if I got this pack, I was probably frozen. I went home and burned it. Either way, we can't control it. We'll do our best. We listed a 76 wax up there. We'll go from there. Dividends done. Done. Hung Nijin spin. Welcome, Hung. All right. Hung N. Let's do some spins here for the newbies to show everybody. And Mike, you're up first. John, George, Brian, Corey, and Hung Nijin. Like that. Spend $95 or more, and you get a free wheel spin. Last night was a wheel spin and a card. You tuned in. Tonight, just a wheel spin, but we jacked up the wheel a little bit. There's the wheel. We give a drum roll. Mike Leinhart, here is your wheel spin. Good luck. Round and round the wheel of rip goes. And you got yourself journal 500 points for Mike. 500. John St. Martin, we'll get your wheel spin ripping and rolling here. Good luck. John St. Martin, round and round. A 72 Topps football card. That's a good one. Good luck there. Good job, John St. Martin. Very nice. George, Brian, Corey, and Hung Nijin coming up next. But now we are doing, what do we have here? Let's clean up the board. Got a lot of customers here. Thank you, everybody, for that pack. And I have no words. We'll get them back. We'll get them back. Hopefully, you're in these next couple of items. What we're giving away now is the non-sport promo. Non-sport was the Stooge. Yes. Correct? Yeah, non-sport Stooge giveaway. It's going to somebody's house. This is fun because this thing, we put people in here for free. And we like to give stuff out. Not capitalized. That's the best I can do. Three stogies. Whoa, we ain't doing that. No. Okay. If you bought a non-sport card, and you were one of these lucky, how many people were there? 10, 2, 4, 6, 8. Yep. Let's load up the people here. We're going to randomize the list. There's going to be one winner of these 10 people. I'm going to randomize the list six times. First winner. First place gets it on the Randuski. We'll make sure, double check in 10, right? 10 people. We'll randomize it 6 times. Here's the first to make sure everybody's there. All 10. That's 1. Yep, 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. And the winner is... drum roll. Gary Marks. Gary Marks gets the Three Stooge PSA 9. Speaks for itself. Gary Marks gets the PSA 9. 1966, card number 63. Fleer Three Stooges card. Congratulations, Gary. All for free, all just for participating in our rips. This goes out to you. And we just call him the GM, the general manager, Mr. Marks. X marks the spot in there, in the books. And we're not done yet, because we're going to fill this sucker up with another giveaway later tonight or tomorrow. Look for the giveaway tab on our button and make sure if you're up flipping a coin, go where there's a giveaway. At least you get a chance. Okay. The rip card giveaway. Oh, this is some good stuff. Good, good stuff here. Rip card giveaway. Rip card giveaway, CC Sabathia. We do the same thing. I think there was 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 15 people who bought into a box break, which is exciting enough to be in these box breaks. But to show our appreciation, James Haverstock, free spin. We sold out of the 80 basketball. James, welcome, and you'll get your wheel spin number 5 slot right there. Back to this card here. We're going to randomize it. It's CC Sabathia. It's number 25 to 75. It's a 2008 skinny CC. Before he started pile driving 8 cheeseburgers every night. I feel like he's a great pitcher. He's going to the Hall of Fame. But whoever wins this, we're going to get this card. Right here, there's a tab. You rip it. Just like ripit.com, you rip it. And in there, read on the back, the card does get damaged, but it's still worth, the front's still worth something because it is serial numbered and it is a Hall of Famer. But people will know it's been ripped already. And in here could be an exclusive mini parallel, an authentic Allen and Ginter red autograph, which would be awesome. A one-of-one exclusive mini wood parallel. It's a little card, about the size of my finger right there. It's tucked in there for 12 years. Or a one-of-one Dick Perez sketch card. Rip it or keep it. There's no vote. We rip it. We rip it. It's right here. It's out of the case. We're going to randomize the list. Oh, lucky 7. The Mickey Mantle number. Always love a 7. 7 times on the Randuski for 15 people. Let's go. 7. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6, and the drum roll for the winner of the CC rip card, 7, Sean Barker. Woo! Very good. Sean Barker, the winner of the CC rip card, and we will rip it. Thank you, everybody else, for that free promotion giveaway. One winner only. We make it neat, clean, and simple. It's a beautiful card. Oh, boy. And because we're about to rip it for Sean. I think Sean should be somewhere in that room. There he is. Rip that thing. Oh, we're ripping it. Absolutely. Absolutely. We are ripping it. Oh, it's so beautiful, Sean. It's just, look how it's beautiful. CC smiling. He's got a couple pepperoni pizzas in the dugout waiting for him. He's all ready to go. We got the American flag back there, too. Charity pack, victory for veterans. Notice nobody kneels anymore? It's over. Done. Gone. National anthem, blah, 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 gone. Play the song, play the game, get a paycheck. That's how we do it. Okay. Sean Barker, we're about to rip your rip card.
He said rip.
Oh, boy. It's right here. There's a little tab. There's a little tab. Last rip card, we pulled a Nolan Ryan. That came back a 9. SGC 9 came back. Oh, this is nice. Right here. Everyone's going to see it together. We rip it right down the middle. I see a Red Sox hat. I see a Red Sox hat. Big Pappy. Yes. Right. I don't know. All right. Not Yaz. For reasons pretty obvious, it's not Yaz. I'll rip just the top because I like to put the card back in there. Well, Sean, this man, he's still with us. He got shot. But this is a David Ortiz exclusive mini parallel of the big future Hall of Famer. He's still alive. You can't even shoot this man. Big Pappy. And there's the back of the card. There's a lot of Red Sox fans out there. And if you're not, flip it, baby, because those Red Sox, they're coming after Big Pappy, a beloved player. Big Pappy, that is just a beautiful, pristine. I got to actually put it in here because you get two cards. Number 357 in the 2008 Allen and Ginther set coming right out to you. If you're a Red Sox fan, great. If not, there's plenty of them out there. That's why I like some of these cards. Even if it's not your favorite player, it's a favorite team. There's the rip card. We'll put that right there. That'll go back into here. Oh, we'll do some more rip cards because what other thing? It's nice to rip and then just keep ripping. It's like a doubleheader rip. CC, I'm sure they fought many a times, pitcher to batter. He hit some home runs. He struck them out. Going out to you, Sean. And look for another rip card giveaway. Oh, I got some good rip cards coming. 70 football sold out. Don Garrett. A woo to you. Donnie and Janine. I can't forget. Janine as well. Don and Janine G. We're pulling Janine in there. We need some good luck there for Donnie. Welcome. You're welcome, Sean. Because you know what? In that card, we knew there was something in there. And you know what we were looking for? And we got Big Pappy. Big Pappy. God bless him. Guy could be dead right now. Oh, they're going to incarcerate that guy to try to shoot him. Okay. Buy any equity pack. 12 people only. Randomized same way. Manager's dream. The Mick and Say Hey. And more giveaways coming up over the next couple of days as well. Say Hey Willie. And the Mick. What a card. Okay. When in doubt, more ripping. What do we got coming up now? 1980. Gizzardich O'Peach. 1980 O'Peach Wax Hockey Pack 8.5. 12 cards. Let's get ready to rip. I think what we're going to do real quick, let's do George's Wheel Spin. Spend $95 or more. You get a free wheel spin with some good stuff on there. I keep saying good stuff and I keep playing the song. It's catchy. There is our wheel. Okay, George, you get a free wheel spin. A drum roll. Top prize is right here. New card scoop. May the spinners of RIP be with you. 500 points. You just missed it. Shade below. 500 points coming at you there, George. 500 points coming at you. Brian, Corey, Hung Nijin, James Haverstock, and the DJ, the other DJ. One spin max tonight, Donnie. One spin max. One spin max.
Oh, Donnie, I don't know if you saw this. We just listed.
I know you're a big non-sport guy. We just listed the Munsters pack, our Halloween pack of the week feature. Five cards in a sticker. 1964. A long time ago. One of my favorite shows. Right there, Grandpa. Al Lewis.
Al Lewis. Oh.
We'll get you some more spins there. One time, everybody, if you're new here, we had a five-spin max. That wheel was spinning. I was getting dizzy. It was like going round and round. I had to keep taking. I don't know if I was having too many sips or watching the hypnotic wheel. Watch that wheel. When that starts changing colors, things happen. Okay, 1980 old peach. Let's load it up. People are waiting. Andrew Thomas free spin. If we gave extra, if we gave extra wheel spins, I'd be spinning a wheel. I wouldn't be able to rip. I need to have to hire a wheel spinner. Scott Thomas, does he get a spin? Is that Andrew Thomas? Same one? Andrew Thomas and Roger Andrews. Roger Andrews. Wow. Gonna have to hire a wheel spinner. I need Vanna. Where's Vanna White? Is she still working? She's still alive? She must be like 70 years old. Probably had every cosmetic surgery possible. Still looks good, Vanna. Still looks good. Okay. All right, Chalutes. Deep breath. Let's Randu. What we got ripping here? 1980 O Peach. This is a GAI 8.5 from Canada. Written in French, selling guns to little kids back in the day where everything was normal. Give a kid a gun, everything was fine. Wayne Gretzky at a 10 worth 4,000. Mark Messier rookie card trending north of 3,000. Ray Bourque over 2,000 as well. Not a bad pack. 396 cards. There's 12 in here. Nine of Messier, Gretzky, or Bourque gives you about $400 or $500. Also Michel Goulet and Rod Langway in here as well. One of our lower end hockey packs, but loaded with great players. That's Randu. Four times on the randomizer. One, two, three, four. Jeremy Voss top, Corey Ramsey last card. And again, extra cards we randomize. If we're short, we give you a refund right back at you. There we have, oh, okay. There we go. Nice. Very nice. Okay, where's my clippers and goggle ruse? Keep watching that pumpkin getting scalped. He's getting pissed off every time it happens, too. So. Look, he's like, what the hell? Oh yeah? Cursed. There we go. 1980, O-Peachy, Canadian. Oh, Peachy's worth more than Tops. Be careful. Don't get the two confused. Canadians, some serious hockey Canadians. Don't mess with them. Another pack being ripped. Off the corner post. Actually, you can sit here and play a little ice hockey if you want. All good. Okay, let's get debuting, wax tearing. I was rack ripping, now I'm wax tearing. I'll be cello ripping and box breaking all on the same night. Jeremy Voss, top card. Yeah, I wasn't kidding, it's a gun. It shoots those little things with the plunger, you know. Then your mom said don't shoot it in your brother's eye, but you didn't care. We were younger, we didn't care. We really didn't. We're shooting things, throwing things at each other. Drinking from the garden hose. Ooh. Need bottled water today. Go through like 80 cases of bottled water. Okay, Jeremy Voss first. card on top. We open it from the bottom. This graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Good luck, everybody. Oh, whoa, there's a lot of gum. Two. $19.80 Peach. Gretzky, Messier, Bork, and there's a couple of Gretzky other cards in there. Gretzky All-Star and another Wayne Gretzky. He's like, they just threw Wayne Gretzky in here three times, which is why I love this pack. Jeremy Buss, card number one. You get a flame. Eric Vale. No helmet, wearing a red sweater. Nice card, though. Eric Vale, Calgary Flames. And there's the back, even with the gum. Beautiful back, number 15. Eric Vale. Card number two, a flyer for Neil Staples, Norm Barnes, and it's defense and defenseur for the Broadway Bully, Norm Barnes. Can't read the name in the back because it's in French. All they show you is the name. So you see Penguins. Number three, Corey Ramsey, you get a Penguin, and you get George Ferguson. Looks a little bit like Super Mario Lemieux there. But we know it's not because he's 85. But a nice card there. Beautiful, beautiful card. Let's match it. We need a Gretzky. That's what it boils down to. Gretzky, Messier, Bork. Number four, Brian Coe. Craig Ramsey, Sabres. Cards are coming out nice. Look at the slot. Look at the fresh cut right there. Fresh cut. Graders love that. Uncirculated, like they just came from the cutting of the sheet. Get that in there nice. Number five, Roger Andrews. You get a Whaler. Old Hartford Whalers. Tom Rowe. Right winger. So we need the back to say Whaler. Number six, Mike Leonhart. You get a King. Sill Alps. App or in that purple and yellow King uniform when the great one got there, they went to silver and black. Gretzky knew what he was doing. Number seven, Vaughn Killam, Blackhawk, Keith Brown. Beautiful card. Oh man, give us this Gretzky or Messier. And there's Keith Brown, Blackhawk. Again, nice little cartoon on the back, stats, yellow and green. Perfect. Number eight is Roger Andrews. You got a goal leader card. This should be exciting. Who do we have here? Danny Gare, Charlie Simmer, and Blaine Stout in card number 161. Goal leader. Three great players on there for the Sabres, Kings, and Whalers. Card number 161. And there's the back. Bossy, Gretzky, LaFleur, LaRouche, Reggie Leach, and Steve Schutt. Some great players to bring back some memories. Beautiful cards. Number nine, Roger Andrews up again. Kings. Randy Mannery. Little OC left to right. He's losing more hair every time he skates around. There's flapping back. Number 10, Travis Luoma. Welcome, Travis. That's a new name. Terry O'Reilly. I just like that guy. He was a tough Bruin player. Terry O'Reilly. Card number 56. Terry O'Reilly. He was a battler. Oh, I see these goal leaders. I know Gretzky's a goal leader. Number 11, Brian Coe. You got some goal leaders here. Oh, that's a nice shot. Stanley Cup semifinals. It's a Stanley Cup semifinal. Card number 263. That's a great shot right there. That's a great card and a great shot. Number 263. All the Flyers coming right out of the gate there. And there's the back. Actually gives you a whole recap of the Stanley Cup semifinal. It was in five games. And it looks like Montreal, Minnesota took it in three games to two. Cool card. That's the first one I've seen of that. I like that. Nice card. And number 12, Corey rounding it out, a Maple Leaf, Ron Ellis. We went from that great card to some guy looks like he just got a mugshot. Ron Ellis. All right. lot of cards. Gretzky, Bossy, Langway, and Bork. We rounded it out. Let's give out some dividends for that pack. Actually, let's first give out 1982 hockey stickers. Let's give out one of those. Let's randomize it four times for the hockey sticker pack. Four times. One, two, three, four. Mike Leonhart, congratulations. You get this 1982 for free, sealed pack. We'll open it up for you. Right, with six stickers. Let's just show everybody in the Rippit community who we got. There's an Oiler, Dave Christensen. We have Bob Lorimer. We have Rick Vive. We have Stanley Cup playoff action. We have a North Star, Dino Ciccarelli. Tough player there, Capital background. And we have Stanley Cup, Peter Stastny, one of the 90 Stastnys that played. This goes out to you, Mike. Free on the house. You're a hockey fan. You'll appreciate these. See what players you know and remember and love. Dividend time. One roll. Oh, one roll. One roll on the Randu for the dividends. One time. Ready? One. Neil Staples, 300 points. Jeremy Voss, 200. And Travis, welcome. You get 100 points journaled into your account for your next purchase. Use them at checkout. Bring down your cost. Congratulations there. Hockey in the books. Okay. 1980 O'Peach in the books. We got coming up now. We got a Gretzky. I mean, not Gretzky. We got 1993 Derek Jeter pack. We pulled two already. We just want to keep pulling more Jeets. Let me do some cleanup. 1980 O'Peach in the books. Going there. And we got, oh, we got a, this is this. Okay, we'll go through this pretty fast for an obvious reason. Pack name. What's coming up next? Now the world can see it. 1993 baseball wax pack. This is a sweeper pack. Right there, the broom comes out, the witch's broom. One person, all the points, all the cards. We give him the wrapper. Name goes up in lights. Oh, what did I just do there? All right, no harm done. George Montkowski, where's that? There we go, let's make it a little bit bigger. We got that 61 on the wheel. We got 2, 4, 6, 7. Somebody's gonna take this home tonight. That's gonna be open tonight. We got a sweeper pack right here coming at George Montkowski. Montkowski, yes siree. Let's put this over here. We're looking for James Bumble won a Jeter last night. We mixed them all up. Two Jeters. We'll show those grades on our grade parade when they come back. Good stuff. And not for nothing besides Mr. Jeter. 86. Chipper Jones is 800 in it. I mean, Jeter's 70,000. Of course, that's who you want. But Chipper Jones, Manny Ramirez, 800 or more in the PSA 10. Dimitri Young, Johnny Damon. He pulled on Roger Cedeno already. He also is worth a couple hundred dollars. So $15, you can get a card worth a couple hundred. And these are 93. George, this is your wrapper. It's a nice piece of foil. Wait till you see it. It's like Reynolds wrap. You can probably wrap a little sandwich in there if you want. A couple crackers. Keep it fresh. Okay. Chrome goes in the penny sleeve. I got a million of them. First card, Dave Fleming. Nice and easy. Easy does it there. Card number two. He's all for George. Paul O'Neill. Paulie Kidd. Good player. Good announcer. Great Yankee. Great Yankee there. Paul O'Neill. Great player. Guy just kept his mouth shut and played the game. Now he talks in the booth. Can't keep his mouth shut at all. Here's the Chrome card. What do we have here? Nice and easy. Alan Watson. Chrome card, Alan Watson. Let me see if there's any value on an Alan Watson foil. $288. Let's put him in the foil. Looks pretty good. A lot of people just collect the set. They just want the foil. That's a sharp, crisp foil card right there. I don't see any value. Maybe there is no 10. We'll check. 85. I'll do it this way. It's quicker. If I'm not finding it, don't get your hopes up there. No, there is no 10. There is no 10 of this guy. We'll take a close look at this there for you, George. Wow. Alan Watson looks pretty good there. Card number 288. I'm looking for a price for a 10. There isn't any. Good job. Congratulations. These Chrome cards, if they're at, I mean, they're touched by me for a second or so. Put into a penny sleeve and then gently put in there. They're very delicate. They go right to the grader. Good luck. Maybe if someone's trying to complete that 10 set, maybe they will get it. We shall see. Yeah, no 10. All right, good job. Good pack. You got it. You deserved it. Number four, Roberto Melilla. Card number five, Steve Cook. Great shot there. He got the ball in motion. It's like he's having a stroke, but he's getting that ball off the mound. Zip, zip, zip. Rip, rip, rip. October. Card number six, Ramon Martinez. Ramon. Hey, last night we pulled a Jeter, but also we pulled 13 cards. So just because there's one foil per pack, they don't really tell you that. That's what we're assuming. We'll always keep going here with the hope that they'll throw another Chrome in there or anything. I mean, 13 cards, 93. There should be no error. Jeff Guzman. 1993. It sounds like it was yesterday, right? 27 years ago. Card number eight, Chuck Knoblauch. Topps really started to step it up after that horrific mid to late 80s of baseball when it just went downhill. It just was, people were burning cards. Gary DeSarcina. Spin limit, one spin, Gene, one spin. You didn't spin the wheel yet. Yeah, one spin, 95 or more. Yeah, don't wait unless there's a certain pack that you're looking at. Number 10, Ron Karkovas. Giving somebody the finger? No, this is the index finger. Number 11, Tony Phillips. Pulled that card last night. Amazing. You just don't know. And rounding out the pack, number 12, Hall of Famer. The big unit. Hey, A's and Rays tipping off right now. Love that ESPN notification. Love it. A's and Rays. One game, winner take all. All right, George, there you have it. No 10s in this beautiful Alan Watson. They go from 100 to 800. We just don't know because there's no 10. We can't give you a price. He's coming out to you. Full pack. As we swept the pack, we sweep the mat off the board. And you get all the dividends, so that all the dividends are yours as well. You get all three. Total 225 points journaled into your account as well. Okay. We got coming up next. Whoa. We got a box sweeper. Coming up next is not Tony the Tiger, Tiger Woods, but let's do a wheel spin for Brian Coe. Because we'll get some people some points in case they're looking to do something. Let's see. Brian Coe, you have a wheel spin. We'll give you a drum roll. Top prize is a 1961 new card scoop. And good luck, Brian Coe. 83 wrestling set break. No complaints there. Free SGC card. Some good value there, Brian. Congratulations. Corey Ramsey, you're up. Let's get your spinneroony out of the way. On the wheel of rip. Trying to give away this 61 new card scoop. $500 points generally the account, Corey. Good luck. Good job there. And we're not making Hung Nijin wait anymore. Our last wheel spin, we'll get to the other four later. Hung Nijin, drum roll. Will you get the 61 new card scoop free pack set break, or we have a card up there as well on the 72 football? Really? 500 points? Three times? All right, 500 points in your account off your next purchase. Congratulations there on that. Okay. Let's get ready to do some boxing. Sean Barker is in the house. And guess what? The other piece of this broom's up some witch's ass, but he gets the sweeper because he got the whole box. Wow, that has never happened before. He gets everything in there. Every way you can practically complete the set, but we're looking for Tiger Woods, autograph, sign of the times, swatch, anything Tiger, even a base card, we will take. Let's load everything up for those of you watching at home. Let's see, here we are. Too fast with Mouseroo. Sean Barker. And there we have it. Box break. Tiger Woods. The prices keep jumping around. I've seen autographed up to is 100 or number to 100 worth an excess of 25 to 35,000. The 900 autograph series is worth 10,000. Sign of the times is worth over three. There's honor roll, shot makers, focus of champions, tour swatches. Sergio Garcia is in here, his rookie card. Usually two autographs and a tournament worn shirt card per box, but we don't trust anybody. We'll take whatever they can give us. Even if it's three. All right, Sean, the floor is yours. I'll try to go through this on a quick basis because these golfers are a little crazy. Brian Coe, the wrestling action. We got The Rock making an appearance Friday at SmackDown. Wrestling is just taking a whole new, they're bringing back The Undertaker's back and still wrestling. The Hogan came back, Ric Flair. That's why we love Ric Flair. We have wrestling packs. Usually we give away rack packs. We're giving away set breaks. We're trying to get the 82 Series A with Hogan, Flair, Andre the Giant rookie cards. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. All right, Sean, here's your box. Looks like it was in the store. Oh, Tiger's worth some money. He doesn't get ended up in sex rehab again. He's worth some cash, Mr. Tiger. All right. No order here, just let's. Good luck, Sean. Good luck. We got to do it. We got to bring ourselves some good luck here. Rocky 3. Eye of the Tiger. Come on, Tiger. He's down here in Jupiter, too. He's got a bar called The Woods down here. I was there a couple weeks ago. Food? A lot of girls, though. All looking for Tiger. They all want to meet Mr. Woods. And Michael Jordan's place is 5 minutes away. These guys are living it up down here. Restaurants, golfing. When they're in town, they're here. I just missed Tiger Woods about 6 months ago. He's at the PGA National Country Club. A lot of people. All right, Sean, here we go. Brad Paxson, Colin Montgomery, I'll go fast with these. Boy, they're impossible to read. And David Duvall, Chrome card, David Duvall. Nice card right there. Beautiful set right here. 2001, Tiger Woods' rookie year. His back wasn't hurting. He was in shape. They're all Sean, so I don't know if I'm going to put them all. You know what? I'll just keep them. I won't put them in individual envelopes because I'm going to put them right back in the box. Better yet. Everybody's pulling for you here, Sean. We need to see a Tiger Woods. Let's be the first to get a Tiger Woods. Corey Pavlin, John Daly, the Golden, Arnold Palmer. Oh, our first autograph. Oh, what we got here? Garrett Willis. First autograph card. Oh, I look like Tiger a little bit at first with that whole the sunglasses on. Card number GW, Garrett Willis autograph. Let's put that into a Penny McGinney sleeve. Not really big on the golf, but autograph. There's a lot of golf collectors out there, so if you're not a Garrett Willis, yeah, meh, I'm not a big golf guy, but... Yeah, DJ, they are bringing back all the older guys. They're coming out in their walkers to wrestle again. Because the new guys, no one even knows. They just have no personality or charisma. And I watched that WWE stock. I'm taking a little bit of a beating lately. Taking a little bit of a beating. It's like wrestling's on every night now. Every night. All right, one autograph. We still got another one or maybe two. And we got some swatches in there. Fred Couples, Andy Bean, old school right there, Gene Sarzazen, and the chrome card, Lee Jansen. Jansen. I'll leave that autograph there because I was just like looking at it. Packs are opening up nice. The ambassador of a golf, the Golden Bear, there he is, Jack Nicklaus. Tom Lehman, you don't have to be in shape to play golf. Look at the size of this guy. Really, Craig Stadler. One too many donuts there, Craig, but they can still swing the club. And Chris Perry. I was going to put golf under non-sport, but I really thought I'd get a little slack, so I didn't. It's a sport. All right. It's a sport. I'm not going to have a debate about it. Moving right along. Lee Jansen, it looks like they're so hard to read. Mark Calcavecchio, Curtis Strange. Tiger Woods focus card, very nice. Look at that chrome shining. Very nice. Penny sleeve, please. It's been out of the pack for 8 seconds. Nice and easy. So we can show it. Nice and easy. It's always good. We need an autograph, though. We need a swatch of them. It's card number FC2. Tiger Woods. I didn't see any number or anything on there, but maybe we're getting warmer there. Maybe we're getting a little warmer. Tiger Woods right there. He goes right there. And we went over these three guys. Every golf cart has the same pose, a guy hitting the ball. There's nothing. Walking, driving the golf cart, having a salad like at the country club, all the same. Same pose. Waving, there's a wave. Gary Player waving, nice card right there. These are really like the perforated nice. There's an old school Bobby Jones, black and white card. Brad Faxon. And Willis. He got his autograph. Now he got his. Oh, this is a numbered card. 1053 of 2999. There's the number. They made 3,000. You got one of them. 2,999. But Mr. Willis. What you talking about, Willis? Interesting. Coming up after this is an 88 Fleer basketball, and then our 72 Tops basketball, and then our 86 top Fleer basketball. Triple header hoops coming up after the golf. Oh, gosh. Beyond going to golf. Very quiet. Tom Westcoff, ambassador of golf. Chichi Rodriguez. Gene Sarzazen. And the Chrome Honor Roll. Receive Gossin. I botched up that name. Trying to make history, pulling a Tiger Woods autograph. You got his base card. You got Garrett Willis. Ambassador of Golf, Arnold Palmer. Never knew they'd make an iced tea lemonade after him. Baker Finch. Lee Jansen. Ooh. Ooh. Tiger Woods focus. I'm sitting there in this glare. I'm like blinded by the light here. Tiger Woods focus card. Champion focus card number FC3 again. Same image on the back. Our second Tiger. We want the autograph next. I ain't going to stop. Well, obviously, we can't stop. We got to open up every pack until we get the autograph. But this is a nice, it's a little bit nicer. We'll check the value while you're home. You can check the value as well. Tiger Woods, pack fresh, barely touched, and a penny sleeve for the penny people. Tiger Woods, fist pumping. Second Tiger. All right. Still looking for an autograph. There's still another. There could be two more autographs. One to two more. Two Tigers. Got a pair of Tigers. I can play in cards. A pair of Tigers and a Willis autograph. I raise you three Statlers and a Jack Nicklaus. We got here. Fairway greats. Is that a referee? Brant Joby, Yoba, Gary McCord, and I can't read it. I just can't. Fred Couples, it looks like. People, don't mock. Don't think the Ripper needs glasses. It's just the glare. They're written in silver. They could have done a little better job with the golfers. So most golf people that like golf, they're old. These players, too. I'm sure they're going to read it themselves. Brandon Freeman Floyd, the ambassador Fred Couples, Bernard Langer, I see an autograph, who we have, Greg Chalmers, second autograph, sign of the times, Mr. Chalmers, CC on the back, just like Sabathia. And Sean, didn't you get the CC? You got card, it's card number CC. Give us a mesh on. Is it Greg Chalmers? What kind of Chalmers for the Miami Heat? Mixing golf and heat. Our second autograph. Now there could be three. I've seen boxes with three. We're owning a swatch still. Let's keep moving along. Tom, go fly a kite. Payne Stewart. Ambassador Gary Player. And another crook. I mean, we're another Tiger Woods. A third Tiger Woods in the box. Card number FC8. Holy man. It's like a Tiger Woods. We need the autograph. I'll trade three base cards for the autograph. Maybe it's just an overstacked Tiger box. Three Tigers. I got a full house. I got two autographs and three Tigers. Wow. Three tigers. You got all three. Wow. Two autographs. Maybe there's a good swatch. Sign of the time, something. Come on, Tiger. All the money you made. You should have signed more autographs. Wait, he did sign 1,000 of them. 900 and 100. 900 and 100. Gene Sarzese, an ambassador of golf. Ken Venturi, Jansen, and a numbered. This is interesting. 134 of 500. Arnold Palmer, get me an iced tea lemonade right there by my thumb. 134 to 500. Very cool. Very cool. It's numbered. We'll put it in the penny sleeve as well. Right there. Some people out there, they'll pay up for Arnold Palmer serial number card. A lot of rich people playing golf, and they'll pay up for it. That's for sure. We're not pulling out any names because Sean got the whole box. He's got three Tiger Woods and a pair of autographs. Mark O'Meara. Are they sticking? Nope, Mark O'Meara. Gary Player. Gary Player again. And that's where they're sticking right there. Who is this? Gene Sarzese and Fairway Greats. Two players. Player. Okay, we're gnawing through the box here. There should be a swatch in there. There could be another autograph. Maybe another Tiger. Nick Price. Ian Woodson. Jack Nicklaus. And a nice Mark O'Meara chrome card. Very nice. Moving right along, Freddie Couples. I'm going to go a little faster. Raymond Floyd and Ambassador Ben Hogan. We're talking about Hulk Hogan. We got Ben Hogan. Okay, we're going to speed it up here for you, Sean. Speed it up a little bit. I think you're in some basketball packs. I'm pretty sure we got the two autographs already, but well, you got to open them because you never know. Larry Nelson, Mark Calvecchia, a Fairway Greats, and a chrome of David Duval. Nice shot wearing all black. Spent $95, one wheel spin max. Some good stuff on the wheel. We got four spins coming so far. Some people winning some good cards and prizes. Jeff Sluman, Payne Stewart, no swatch, Payne Stewart again, and a chrome of Freddie Couples. Tell you, not for nothing. Nice cards. We're almost there. We're almost there. Winding down the box. Oh, that pack opened up nice. Joey Sindler, O'Meara, Billy Brown, and Shizeski Barbiwana chrome card. Not going there. Not going there. Venturi, Jacobson, Bobby Jones, Ben Hogan. Box owes us one more nice card, or maybe two. Three Tigers, two autographs. Greg Kraft, Tom Kite, Fairway Greats. Shot off the green. Tom Weisskopf, Fairway Greats, Fairway Greats, and Mark Calvecchia, Chrome card. They said two average of two autographs and one tournament orange shirt, an average. So we got two autographs, it could be three, an average. Nick Faldo, John Daly, and there it is, Jack Nicklaus, and a tour swatch of Stuart Sink. As promised, piece of his shirt. Probably a very expensive shirt as that. Put that little penny sleeve. Boom. Last two packs, just in case, Waldorf, Nelson, Palmer, and a chrome of Nick Price. Yeah. Last pack, here we are. Fairway Greats, Lauren Roberts, Frank Dulley, and we ended off with Arnold Palmer, Fairway Greats. And that concludes the box. You get the box, you get the packs, the points as well. 3, 2, 5, 800 points. All these packs will give you the box as well. No Tiger again. But we will not stop. It's going to happen more than once. There. We did pull 3 Tigers, but we need his autograph. And Sean, if I ever run into him in the next 24 hours, I'll make him sign these personally. I'll take a picture of it. But he's never around. That's for sure. That closed out Tiger Woods. That was our last box. We shall see if there's another. There, okay. Away goes the broom. Time for a sip after that with a long box. Back to ripping. That was a lot of ripping. What we have up next is an 88 Fleer basketball. This is that. We have one that sold out with the Jordan sticker. Just because it doesn't say it's a Jordan sticker, there could still be a Jordan sticker in there amongst some other guys as well. Okay. Everybody, maybe took a little break during that golf box. If you're back, we're back in action. We're right back at you. 88 Fleer basketball. Thanks, Sean, for that. We will get Tiger. We will get him. We play the song. We will get him. Okay. There, we're going to randomize the list. Again, this is an 88 Fleer PSA 9. 9 mint pack. Okay. And not a guaranteed Jordan, but let me tell you something. Fleer stickers. Jordan last sticker sold for 9, but Alex English and Dominique Wilkins at 5,000 each will have a little something to say about their sticker as well. As well as Pat Ewing at 3,000 2 years ago, Magic Johnson and Isaiah Thomas at a couple thousand. So we got some action there. Let's randomize the list 2 times. 1, 2. George Montowski the top and James the last. And there we have it. Give me that G. Give me the G. Can't. People, why is this getting stuck here? There we have it. George the James, yep. Okay. Whoa. All right. Okay, let's goggle up. Let's get this pack going. We're looking for a Jordan sticker, 9,000. English, Dominique Wilkins, 5 each. I went through them all. Even Kevin McHale worth over 1,000. This is a PSA 9 mint, Karl Malone, 500. There's no sticker, a Bird or a Guire. Could be worth big bucks if it comes back at 10. Let's rip it, clip it away. PSA 9. Ooh. Jagged piece. Cool. Not bad. R.I.P. Rest in peace. Another one bites the dust. Gone. Some plastic out. Wasn't a bad shatter. No Dyson needed. And it's encapsulated in more plastic. Boom, boom. Boom. Okay, George, top card, 13 in there. Also, besides the sticker, we are looking for a Michael Jordan All-Star worth 800, Pippen, Drexler, another Michael Jordan, all worth 400 or 500, including Reggie Miller as well. Top card goes to George. Good luck, everybody. Let's still... We'll take a Jordan. There's two possibility Jordans. Cards 120 and number 17. But Scottie Pippen rookie year in there as well. As well. This gum? Wow. Oh, just killed my marker. They put a lot of powder on the gum so it didn't damage the card. And successful again. George, card number one. Joe Klein. Joe Klein, Kings. Went in the card. Nice, that powder. Number two, James Haverstock. You get Dan Shays. Shays. Card number three, Mark West. Card number four, Sam Perkins, good player. I remember him back in the day. Nice green, blue card, Dallas Mavericks. That is number four with George M. Number five, Hall of Famer right there. Sir Charles Barkley of the Sixers, Fleer. Great shot right there. Again, clean back as well. Nice card, Charles Barkley. For number five. James Weber. James Haverstock, card number six, gets Mark Price. Mark Price of the Cavs. Number seven, George gets Buck Williams. Held that net team together for a long time, Buck Williams. Number eight, James Haverstock. You get Charles Oakley just before he got traded, as you can see, to the New York Knicks, who later got thrown out of the garden. on several occasions. I don't think he's even allowed back in there anymore. I got that drunken rage. The Oak Man, Charles Oakley. Where's our bull at? Mr. Bull. Number 9, George. Randy Brewer. It's like Magic Johnson in the background there. Number 10, George Robert Parrish. That card number 12, Robert Parrish. Hall of Famer. Double zero, Robert Parrish. Great player for that Celtic dynasty. Sticker should be coming up soon. AC Green, number 11, Keith Millard. You get AC Green jamming the ball over somebody. We just pulled a Willis autograph in the golf box. And here we have Kevin Willis for number 12, James Haverstock. And James, you're up for the sticker. Nice and gentle here. Kevin McHale sticker. Last 10 in Kevin McHale on the sticker front was $1,176. We'll take a close look at that. I'm looking at the bottom a little bit. Not that bad. Let's look at the back. Not bad at all. Looks pretty good. We'll take a closer look at it under the lenses tomorrow. Looks like a little OC left to right. But a great shot at Kevin McHale. If it was a 10, over $1,100 and two years ago, back in August of 2017. Kevin McHale. We'll check that out for you, James, on the grading front. And there you have it, 88 in the books. No bull. There is the bull. Like I said, every pack of basketball cards that we sell and sell out and open, I will give one randomized person 15 NBA trading cards. And here it is. I'm going to randomize the list once. Looking for David Robinson. Let's go 3 times on the randu. 1, 2, 3. James Haverstock, you get it. We're looking for David Robinson. 15 cards, all for free. Coming at you. There is a Jordan card in here, probably worth 30, 40, 50 bucks. Free. Not graded, but it's definitely sealed. And here we go. Pat Cummings. We got a bull. Will Purdue Chicken. Roy Tarpley. Oh, let me get a full screen here. Larry Smith. Larry Nance. Nice shot right there, Larry Nance. Kenny Smith. Jim Paxson. Tim McCormick. Carl Malone, all-star, nice. Mike Williams, Willie Anderson. We're looking for David Robinson, Buck Williams again. Dale Ellis, good player. Richie Anderson and Sidney Lowe. No David Robinson or Jordan. 15 cards, free, going out to James Haverstock. Let's give out some dividends. 3 times on the randomization for the dividends. Let's go 3. One, two, three. James Haverstock, 200 points. James, 100. And George, you get 50 points on the dividend front on that 88.
Clear basketball.
Don't forget, we listed just Showtime, a Munsters pack. It's on the site. Go check it out. Only 5 cards in a sticker. 1964 Munster pack. He did the mash. The Monster Mash. Okay, next up. Oh, this is going to be fun. It's starting to pick up. 1972 Topps Basketball PSA 6-pack. Right there. We don't need the bowl because there's no Jordan net. We're looking for the doctor. So let's do some cleanup on that. Boy, there is no 10 of Dr. Julius Erving. There are 9s worth 5,000, and we're anticipating a 10 worth some good money. 72, Mr. Magoo. Okay. All right. James Haverstock, you won the sticker. You won a pack. You won some points. But now you're going to win something else. As we go to the Wheel of Rip, here is your wheel spin. Spend 95 or more, you get a free spin. And there it is. Our top prize is a 1961 New Card Scoop football pack. James Haverstock, Europe. Rip Random. Rip Random for James Haverstock. Good stuff in there. That's a good entry. There's loads of packs in there. And our Rip Random. Top prize is a Willie Mays PSA 3 from 56, an Allen and Ginter Rip card, a Hank Aaron 1970 SGC 3, a couple of football packs. It's a good Rip Random. James, good luck when we close that out and you get your entry there. Good work as well. Spins. Yep, we got Don and Janine Garrett, Andrew Thomas, and Roger Andrews still coming up. Let's do Don and Janine now. Don's first. Don Garrett, drum roll. Here is your Wheel of Rip for Don Garrett. Come on, let's give this away. All right, Don, 72 Topps football card. Very nice. Coming right at you. A free entry and a 72 pack. Good stuff there as well. Andrew Thomas and Roger Andrews, we owe you a spin right after this pack. Because we're going to get down. We got some people waiting for this. 1972 Topps basketball wax. Julius Erving, there are no 10s. We're estimating 25,000. Walt Frazier worth 5,000 and a 10. Phil Jackson worth 4. Boy, Julius Erving all-star. Don't get confused. That's a Julius Erving all-star, but he's still worth 3,000 to 4,000. Pete Maravich. Also 10s of Jabbar, Chamberlain, Gilmore, Jerry West. All worth 1,000 to 2,000. And even a Julius Erving 9, like I said, averages about $4,000 or so. Oscar Robertson, Willis Reed, Rick Barry, George McGinnis, Elvin Hayes. 51 Hall of Famers, 264 cards. And let's get this ripped. Okay, let's randomize that list two times. Two. One, two. Mike, the top card. Andrew, the bottom card. Good luck, everybody. Let's get everybody populated into our customer list. And there we have it. No, we don't. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. Bada bing, bada boom. There we are. Let's get this thing ripped. Good luck, everybody. We're looking for a doctor. Oh, we're looking for the doctor. Doctor, 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 doctor. Somebody give me a doctor. We pulled one before. It's on our rip clip. Oh, how magnificent it would be to pull a 10 out of this PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed, better known in the world as the Purple Pack. I listed a 71, and we have a 70 up there as well. High-end basketball. High-end stuff here. All right, we're going to be slicing it up this time. Wow. Man versus plastic, man wins. Rest in peace, Rip. Another one bites the dust. Very jagged here. Okay, back there. Whoa, we got a lot of plastic going into my lap here. That's not good. Where is my Dyson? There we go. Nice and clean. Very clean stuff going on there. Very, very clean stuff going there. Okay, here it is. Come on out. Nice and easy. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. We're looking for the doctor. Somebody give me a doctor. Is there a doctor in the house? Let's go. Michael, top card. We open it from the bottom. Great pack, 72. Basketball is very, not too many packs. Not like baseball and football. A lot of ABA stuff. Crazy stuff going on there. A little gum stain on this. We got Jim Ligone of the Squires. And Dr. J plays on the Squires as well. Card number one going out to Michael K. There we are. Okay, Wilt Chamberlain, card number one. Card number two, Joe Brugato. You get Randy Denton. It's like Will Ferrell. Randy Denton, center for the Tams. Randy Denton. Card number 202. Little OC, left to right. No tens for Mr. Denton, but that's a little OC. Number three, Michael Leonhart. Terry Deshinger, Trailblazers, card number 143. That's a little miscut OC. You can see the angle there. A great blacked out shot there. Card number four, Michael K. Ooh, this is going to be interesting. There's no 10. Card number one. Oh, there is. There is a 10. Nate Archibald, Hall of Famer. Doesn't look too bad. We'll take a little OC left to right. Nate Archibald, All-Star card. Last came back at 300 as a 10. But get this, Mike. That was in 2013. That's a great shot of a Hall of Famer, second team NBA All-Star, Nate Archibald with the Cincinnati Royals. Nice card. Little OC left to right. And there's the back. All-League honors, second team. Great player. Pack fresh. The corners are razor sharp. And it's a great picture of Nate with the jump shot. Get the centering a little bit better. I mean, $300 back in 2013. You can like quadruple that now. That's an old price. Good pull there. George Montakowski, card number five, is card number 157. NBA playoff, game four. Card number 157, 510 this year. Little, again, OC, I'm seeing a little bit of discrepancy there, but wow, that's a great shot on a great card. Corners are perfect. It's a beautiful card. Full court action shot before they even had any film. And there's the back at New York, game four, May 5th, 1972. Nice card. 510. That was this year. Number six. That was Hubert Caldwell. Was that number five? Yeah, Hubert Caldwell. That was your card. Number five, Hubert. Number six, George. Neil Walk. Card number 82. Got some serious Fu Manchu going on there. Card number 82, Neil Walk. $135 10 years ago. Boy, we're really looking to make history here by just going into this pack. It's a great pack. You get the centering. They're looking for some centered, well-centered cards here. Number seven, George, you're up again. And this is miscut. Clem Haskins. Card number 72 for Clem. Cut off the top. They gave him a haircut. Nothing we can do about that. Next one doesn't look too bad. Number eight, Joe Brugato. You get card number 132. Dave Stallworth, not the Steeler wide receiver. Card number 132, David Stallworth. Last 10 was in 2012. Boy, we have a couple of these packs. You're talking some high-end premium for some of these 10s that haven't been in circulation or sold in a long time. That means there isn't that many of them at all. Number nine, Damon Benson. Oh, he's a little off center. Oh, Dave, I'm going to give you a horn on this one. Lou Alcindor. He's a little OC left to right, but it's Lou Alcindor, card number 100. $2,000 if it came back at 10. It's OC left to right. It's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. The back looks a lot better than the front. Look at the back there. Clean as a whistle. Sharp corners. He's got a full head of hair. But boy, a little bit better on the centering with the Bucks there. Good pull there, Damon. Your only card in the pack. And you got a $2,000 card if it came back at 10. And it's OC. But we'll check that OC anyway. It is off center, but nice card. Hall of Famer. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar right there. All right. That's what we try to do. It's a tough pack for centering, but if we get the centering, everything else about the card, look at the color. Not a blemish on that red background. The color there is perfect. The back is pristine. Everything there, all the corners, the edges, that's what we try to do. We try to get a 10 as well, and then you're cashing in big bucks. And Andrew, closing out this great pack, is Clifford Ray of the Bulls, holding the ball. Clifford Ray, card number 91 for Clifford Ray. Last 10 was 2014. So, boy, we got something. You see that purple pack? I think we listed another one. You get the centering. There's some lot of money to be made in cards that we can't even go by the pricing from 2012. Different ball game, but right there. No doctor, but we'll take Kareem Abdul-Jabbar and Walt Frazier and Phil Jackson. They're in this pack as well. Good pull there. We will try again. Boy, that Jabbar. Why couldn't it just be over just a little bit? A couple thousand dollars. All right. As promised, another NBA pack, another NBA hoops. Let's randomize the list one time to see who gets the hoop pack. 15 more cards coming your way. Let's go one time. Damon Benson. Damon Benson. We're looking for your pack right here. You get it for free. You got Jabbar and you got the free pack. Good for you, Damon. It only takes one to win. Can we give you a David Robinson? Let's get through this. Kevin Duckworth, All-Star. Chris Mullen, Hall of Famer. Crew cut. It's like Johnny Unitas. Lenny Wilkins. Rodney McRae. Reggie Lewis. Purvis Short. Jerome Kersey, Blazers, John Chatsky, Johnny Dawkins, Dennis Hobson being covered by Michael Cooper, Bernie Bickerstaff, Sonic Coach, not Dwayne Wade, Dwayne Washington, Kurt Rambis on Charlotte, Lakers kiss them goodbye, the Oak Man, Charles Oakley, and Dominique Wilkins, Hall of Fame All-Star. 15 nice cards, nice clean backs, in the wrapper, all for F-R-E-E free. And let's give out some dividends because there's some good ones here as well. Six times on the randomization for the dividends. Let's go six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Damon Benson. Wow, you got Jabbar, the pack, and you got 500 points. Joe Picado, you get 300. And George, you get 200 points. The Damon pack. Big sweeperoo there. Lots of cards for Damon and the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Close. Close. Okay, coming up next is the 86. Wow, the 86. We're going up from 72. 14 years later, a man named Michael Jordan came to town. Oh, this is going to be fun stuff. 13 cards. Coming up next. Don't forget, we listed a brand new, another 58 Topps Football Cello Pack. Jack McLaren on top. Ollie Mattson, Hall of Famer on the back. Looking for Jim Brown, United, Star, Jurgensen. Anything in the nine worth big dollars. We pulled the United and Brown on our last. Be a part of this one. Very rare pack indeed. Okay, we have an 86 Fleer. We have an 80 Topps Basketball. We have a 70 Topps Football. We got some more ripping to do here. Woo! Kareem is a string bean. Yeah, you know what? Not for nothing. Most of these guys come out. Let me do a little cleanup here. Their heads blow up like balloons, but Kareem's still lean. Kareem must work out. Must be on vegan or something. Vegan. Okay, just like that, we go from 1972 to 1986. Thanks. We put another 72 up there. It's a great pack. We get the centering down. There's some big money. Thank you, everybody, for that pack. We'll get another one open as soon as it sells out. Looking for Dr. J. If you want to be the first ripper, pull a Dr. J 10. That person will be on every magazine cover. Okay, this was almost a sweeper. This is going to be interesting, to say the least. Interesting, to say the least. 86. Needless to say, Michael Jordan came in 1986. His card's been trending about 30,000. No autograph, not a piece of his trunks or underwear or his Hanes t-shirt. Nothing there at all. The Jordan is worth, if it's a 10, Dennis, 31,000 sold 10 days ago, 2 weeks ago. 31,000 for a Jordan 10. The checklist is worth about 3,000. There's a guy number 76, Johnny Moore. Nobody heard of him? Just a tough card that gets centered for some reason. Maybe they're in these graded, unsearched, and sealed packs. You get him, don't put your head down. His last 10, Johnny Moore, number 76, sold for $10,302, June of 2019. High demand for guys that don't have that many population 10s. He may not have scored 1 point, but his 10's worth more than a lot of the Hall of Famers in here. Right down the line, Jeff Malone, Dominique Wilkins, Rolando Blackman, Barkley, Bird, Mullen, Jabbar, Aguirre, all worth 1,000 plus and a 10. There are only 132 cards. We're pulling out 12 of those tonight. And there's 11 stickers as well. So 11 stickers. One could be, sorry, Michael, Jabbar, the string bean, last sold sticker in a 10, 17,000. Jordan sticker, last sold in a 10, 11,000. Big dollars there. Olajuwon, Bird, Magic, all trending about $1,000. And then you got Wilkins, Isaiah Thomas, Ewing, Dr. J, Dantley, and English, all averaging about 500 in a 10. So you got a good chance to pull a Hall of Famer, a Michael Jordan, and you got a sticker as well. So let's get, without further ado, to do what we do. Let's randomize the list 6 times. It is not a sweeper. We have one individual. We'll call him Solomon the Disruptor Garber. And Sean Barker's got the rest. So let's do it 6 times and see where we're at. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sean Barker, top and bottom. Solomon, you're number 11. You're right there. Who knows who that could be? Sean, most likely you're getting a sticker. I think it's top or bottom. And we're not going to even lament, contemplate, or figure it out. Because right now, we got something to do. And we're going to try to make... Oh, yes, we are playing basketball. Yes, sir. Let's load up the list. My goggles on. Stay tuned here, people. We got some big packs coming up the rest of the show. Share the videos as we try to make history. There we are, showing all the cards except number 11. Let's get ready to rip. Where are my ripper clippers? Right before the NBA Finals, a live announcement of Michael Jordan. Let's bring him out. PSA, my big ugly thumb, 8, rest in peace, gone. Big jagged piece of plastic. Nothing bothers me here. We need some more shredding. Let the ice chip. Whoa, easy here. All right, it's a war. Where is the screw? Oh. Follow us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel as the Rip It community continues to grow. Share the videos with your friends. I see a lot of people sharing. It's great. Can't reach out to everybody, but it's nice to let your friends know. We're into the cards. We're sitting around on a Wednesday with nothing to do. We go live usually Tuesday, Wednesday, sometimes a happy hour Thursday. And why is it a happy hour Thursday? Because we let you go out and do your own happy hour on Friday. But we do everything the right way. Outside of a wild card baseball game, what other better sports entertainment and non-sport entertainment there is around YouTube and Facebook? Okay, let's get some of this plastic because we don't need any damage to these cards at all. Oh, every piece of plastic gets sucked up and we got our handy duster. Nothing moves that bull. Make no bull about it. Goggles off. Oh, we're due for a Jordan. I'm getting fired up. Let's get, I mean, it's graded, unsearched, and sealed. And then it's right in there, nice and easy. Here we go. Okay, we gotta find this. Here we are. Top card, Sean Barker. Good luck. North. That's his restaurant. It's in Jupiter, Florida. Card better be in there. I'm paying him a visit. Tired of this. Oh, we won the doctor earlier. A Dr. Julius Irving. Oh, we got a doctor, all right. Card number one, but it's Doc Rivers. Doc Rivers, card number 91. We'll leave a little gum powder on there. Card number two, number 25, Larry Drew. That's a nice looking card right there. Let's keep the centering going. Larry Drew, 25. 12 shots to pull Jordan and 11 stickers to get him again. Number three, Robert Reed. Sharp cards, looking for the ball. Give me the ball. Number four, Sean Barker. You still have Chocolate Thunder, Double D, Daryl Dawkins. Great shot there. Guy behind him's like, I'm getting out of here. That big biceps coming right down on top of his head. Wow. Number five, Sean, kicking it live. Kurt Rambis, Captain Kurt, wearing those goggles. That ball is not going in the hoop. Kurt Rambis, card number 89. Number six, Walter Davis. An aging Walter Davis. Nice centering there again. Very important. Jordan's worth 30, but a lot of cards are worth money in a 10. Like this card coming up. Oh, give me some good centering. The checklist is worth 3,000 and a 10. There's only one. Oh, it's off center. Gosh darn it. What the hell happened? Really? Really, what happened? Everything was looking good. Off center. And a 10, this is worth $3,000. All 132 players on the checklist. It's OC, though. It's OC. And I'm not even a grader when I was off center. That was not good. Oh, I saw the checklist, thought we had it. Number eight, Sean Barker. Well, I'll be darned. Number eight, Sean Barker, Maurice Lucas. covered by six guys on the checklist. And I was just gonna say the centering looks a little better, but oh my goodness, I mean, what the heck? Two checklists in the same pack. Number nine, Sean Barker. Oh, my apologies, man. Two checklists, they're both tens. You could have cashed out like six G's out of this. Same thing. What did they try? They must have tried it again. Two checklists. One day there could be two Jordans. Oh my God, I'd probably fall out of my chair. The paramedics would have to come in. Holy mackerel. Number 10, Sean and Solomon, you're up next. Lewis Lloyd. Lewis Lloyd of the Rockets. Number 11, Solomon, the disruptor, the one guy in the pack. You got yourself a Hall of Famer here. James Worthy, not a bad card for one in there. James Worthy, he scored a lot of points because a man named Magic Johnson gave him a lot of dishes. Number 12, Sean, and the next card is the sticker. You got Alton Lister coming up. The sticker, we're looking for Jabbar or Jordan. They're the key cards. Alton Lister, card number 12. And not bad. This doesn't look that bad. Number 13. Hakeem Olajuwon, third best sticker in the pack. The centering is kind of like that. It's a little off. Last 10 sold for $1,250 3 weeks ago. That's Hakeem Olajuwon. Back's a little OC. They give that little forgiveness. There's the peel. We do not peel it. A beautiful sticker. We'll take the third best sticker in the set. Hakeem the Dream Olajuwon. One of my favorite stickers. Because you got the Magic Man right there going up against. Actually, looks like Olajuwon's blocking Magic shot. That's a great shot. Third best sticker in the set. $1,250 3 weeks ago. We'll see maybe possibly about getting that graded for you. Because it's just a great sticker. And there it is. All right. Boy. Make no bull about it. We'll get that Jordan one day. I watched you impact so much that my six-year-old daughter is at her table with my junk cards. They were doing her own. Oh, that is. Whoever your daughter is, that just makes me feel all gushy inside. I mean, I toast that. She's on a little table. Who is that? Poggle, I can't even read, 223, doing her own breaks. Your wife's not happy about it? Okay, your wife's not happy. Your daughter's having a little nice fun moment with daddy. And everyone's going to give your daughter a big hell yeah for that. I love it. Everyone, clap your hands for that girl. Gotta love it. Yes, two checklists, a nice Olajuwon sticker, but no Jordan. And that's that. There we are. Two checklists. That never happened before. That's crazy, and that's good, I guess, because we can know one day there could be. Actually, going forward, I won't be happy unless there's two Jordans in the pack, and that's how it's going to work. Okay, we got to do our. Here's what we do for this pack as well. My last one. I am so obsessed with Michael Jordan. I'm going to randomize, and Solomon, you got one shot at this. A 2018-19 Hanes Anniversary Edition, 30 years. I bought a lot of underwear. My last pack of the Michael Jordan autograph could be in here. Plenty of base cards. We're going to randomize this five times. Five times on the Randarooski for this pack right here. We're not stopping. We want Michael. Let's go five. One, two, three, four, five. Sean Barker, as expected. You get it. We don't quit here at Just Rip It. Another chance, you're gonna get five cards, and hopefully one of these is Michael Jordan's autograph. It's worth a lot. It's worth, I haven't seen one yet. He didn't sign that many, but I got a lot of underwear. Yeah, Michael, I got a lot of your underwear that you get royalties on, so you can buy another house. Steak ain't that good either. Michael Jordan. Steak tastes like rubber last time I was there. Get it together, buddy. Michael Jordan guard. It's a red refractor. He's like, steak wasn't that bad. What do you want from me? I want my money back. I want a Jordan autograph here, and I want his base card. Mail me one. Look me up. Playing golf, of course. All the restaurant profits. All right. No autograph again. Maybe he should sign a little more. He just sold a piece of the Hornets away. Maybe he should do a little more signing. Come over to the house, sit in his chair, and sign these damn cards. What the hell? All right, Sean. We still ain't done. We're looking for David Robinson in here. We'll take a Michael Jordan as well. He's in here as well. One more chance, Michael. Let's randomize this hoops pack one time. One time. One. Sean Barker. There you go. Can he be in here at least? I'm going to lose it. Go trick-or-treating at his house. Throw a basketball through the door. All right. 15 chances at Jordan, but we want David Robinson. No offense, Michael. You're out. We want David Robinson. He's worth $300 and a 10. Free pack coming up to you. Kelvin Upshaw. Mark Price. It's like the third Mark Price. Like the Price is right. Wayne Tisdale from Oklahoma. Ed Pinckney, Villanova. Jared Lavelle. Jerry Sitching. Chuck Daly, coach of the Pistons. Greg Anderson. Willis Reed, great coach there, player. Alton Lister. Jose Ortiz. Okay. Greg Kite, pulled him in the golf pack. Played basketball too. Kenny Walker, Larry Nance, all-star. Oh, I thought it was Michael Jordan, Michael Thompson. Even he's ashamed he spelled his name different than Michael. All right, Sean, we opened up 13 cards in a Fleer, 5 packs. I got underwear up the kazoo, and we tried the NBA hoops. We could be Jordan jinxed. I don't think so. You watch what happens. Dividend time. Dividend time. Some good ones here. Some good dividends here. 2 times for the dividend. Let's see if Solomon can finish in there. Let's go 2. 1, 2. Sean Barker. Sweeperoo. 1,600 and 300. 1,900 points. Right back at you. Right into your account. Hopefully we try again. You deserve a Jordan, my friend. You deserve a Jordan. You deserve a Jordan. Okay. Where are we rolling on to next? Oh, 80 tops basketball. Okay, we went up from 72 to 86. Now we go to 80. We didn't pull a Jordan yet, but we did pull a Bird, Magic, and Dr. J card out of here. And I think we're just due for another one. That's how it works. That's how it works. What we got here? Eyes wide shut. Charlie's got a brand new bag. That's right. Bag of packs. Only way possible to check is to flip it. Is this the only way it's possible to turn back to the checklist? All right, I don't know. I missed that whole conversation. I'd like to see that record. I bet Steve at BBC would like to see that recording. Oh, yep. All right. Backwards, forwards to the checklist. Never seen that. Yeah. I heard about that myth of the order back and forth. It's these guys, they have a crystal ball. You know what? If they want to play that game, on the next rip, I'll just bring out a Ouija board. And you know what? I'll put Michael Jordan on it. And if it goes to Michael, we'll get a Michael. I don't want to hear anything about everybody trying to figure out the packs and are they graded and unsearched. And no. Let's stick to the program. 1980. Let's go to it. 1980. I know Steve. He's a very good man. He's a good man. He does a lot of. I send him some of the rack packs and stuff. He does a good job over there at the exchange. Speaking of the exchange, the New York Stock Exchange took a beating. Hey, you may have lost some money in the market, but if there's a Bird, Irving, and Magic card in here, you're cashing out. If it's a 10, 100 G's. You can go out and buy some Apple stock, and you can go out and buy whatever you want and have a party. That's what we're trying to do here. Okay. 1980, Topps basketball. Let's load up the Randu. Okay, we're ready to rip. Is it possible to get 2 Jordans? Absolutely. I pulled 2 Willie Mays and Ashburn cards out of the same pack. I pulled Unitas and Brown back to back out of the packs. I'm the Ripper. I don't want to hear nothing. It's all documented. Follow us on YouTube. Go to our rip clips. You'll see it all. Next, so when it starts snowing in the north, just watch our rip clips. Fantastic stuff. 1980 Topps basketball. This is a lotto pack. No two ways about it. The 86 had some big Hall of Famers in there. 132 cards. Let's see. 1980. Bird, Irving, and Magic. Okay. Let me. There's a pinup in here. We give that out for free. Let me make that clear as well. We randomize it. I heard the clip, the Laker one's worth some money. I'll double check that. I think it's on our site. Okay, I want to get some pricing up here. Let me see. I always do the pricing updates. The pricing, give it about every 30 days. We do a little thorough search. On February 24, 2019, a Bird Irving Johnson card in a 10 sold for $114,000. After that, we drop off the Van Bredekhoff leading at $3,000. Bantam Gerben, Davis, $1,000. And you know what? I'm starting to see some more. Johnson card number 10. About four or five of the cards creeping up over $1,000. And the rest holding in around 500, they go up in value. They do, but we want that one mythical card. Oh, we're so due. We're due, due, due. And what are we going to do? We're going to rando. Rando. Eight lucky people. Pinup gets randomized to another person. We don't include that. It's the break. One time on the rando. Okay. One time. One, you'll be numbered. Here we go. One. John St. Martin top, Jeremy Voss, last card. Let's load the list up. It's worth a shot here. Six figures. There's nothing to squawk about. Down to the centering. Let's make that a little bit bigger because this is huge, huge, huge. There's no any sequence about this one when you do it. I don't think so. Don't think so. Cheers to everybody. A rip sip. Ah. Vilber's in the house. A woo to you, my friend. And COW, third show possible? Three? You never know. You never know. We're always looking. You know what we're looking for in this pack? We are looking for that good stuff. That's what we're looking for here. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Share the videos with your friends. The more we open, the more we give away, the more spinning. You new people, you haven't even seen the golden wheel yet. There's a spot on that wheel where it says golden wheel, which gives you things on anything on the site. We had a Money in the Bank last night where somebody won a free. Did we hear back from the Money in the Bank guy? Whoa, it was a Peter Herbner. Alert, Peter. We need Peter. Where's Peter at? I backed it up, showed my daughter what you said. She wants to know if she can get a woo because she loves Charlotte Flair. Woo! She is a good wrestler, Charlotte Flair, and he's Ric Flair. She gets two because she's a Charlotte Flair fan. All right. Is it P-O-G-L-E? Poggle? People? I can't see no more. Can't see. I can see with the goggles on. Okay. Let's get ripping. We're all good here? We got two wheel spins. Spend $95 and get a wheel spin. And let me show the wheel spin. Super wrestling set breaks, you're guaranteed a card. It's on our site. There's points. There's a 72 Topps football card that Don Garrett just won. That's a free card in that pack. There's a rip random where you can win a pack of your own from maybe a $5 pack to a $300 card. It's a great little rip random that we do. And right here is the 61 new card scoop football star. You get the whole pack, the rapper, Ernie Davis in there. Left this planet too early, Mr. Davis. Spend 95 or more. We got Andrew Thomas and Roger Andrews coming up next as well. I found a Bird Magic pack once, PSA 8, but later sold it. Oh, what could have been in there? I'll buy it from you. Send it to me. Where's my Ripper Clippers? Where's your daughter at? I got, don't let your daughter play with these. Let her play the, but this is the Ripper Clipper. He loves eating plastic. And here we go. Let's show it again. PSA 8 wax pack. There's three guys to a card. They put 24 cards in the pack. They fooled a lot of kids. Three per card, eight cards. Eight times three is 24. I think I may have had one of these cards when I was little too. I think I actually, don't yell at me, I think I took the scissors to them and I cut them out. They perforated them on purpose. I think they, now you know why. So there could be not, limited, less tens. They tricked us little kids. Oh, let's perforate the pack so kids cut them up and they'll be worth a lot of money. Whoa, easy here, whoa. Whoa, whoa, the witches. It's all fun and games, folks. Till this comes right at your neck. This is not a joke. If there was a certain point in time, yes, I was wearing this because I need that throat protector too. I may even wear it on the next one because that is just literally insane. We sold out the 75 mini. We'll open it tonight, absolutely. We're not waiting for a George Brett to come out of it. All right, let me back to this pack here. Okay, all right, what we got here? We got a little confused. We ain't done yet with this pack. PSA, I mean, really, you got a crazy glue to packs. You encapsulate them, you do a great job. You know, people are going to open them one day. I'm opening them. I will open every graded pack on the planet, even the ones that are on the moon. If Buzz Aldrin put one up there, I'll find it. People put these in. There's cardboard treasure in here. We need to spend some money. We're on this planet once. Let me make somebody $100,000. Go out and buy your wife or girlfriend or mistress a nice gift, like, and that's what you got to do. Holidays are coming, we need some shopping. All right, I got a mess here now, really. All right, everybody just relax, we're fully equipped here. Can't see. Look at this plastic, the recyclers. I gotta give them a pack of cards, take all the plastic out of here. Halloween, monsters, grandpa. Remember grandpa, I'm a bat? That pack has been listed, make history with us. One of those, can't find those packs anywhere. Knock on wood if you're with me. Knock on plastic if you're with me. There we go, all right. Trash cans full of the janitor. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen and little girls that are watching the show. Mrs. Charlotte Flair out there. Top card, John St. Martin. A's are losing. That means the Rays are winning. Yankees, Twins, Friday. Here we go. Top card goes to John St. Martin. Let's get the gum. We mark the gum because we don't like people resealing it. I actually grade the gum. I'm giving this piece of gum a PSA 9. Corners are sharp. It's a little off center. Everything's off center. These graders. I paid for the cards one day, my credit card. I go, what's wrong? Your credit card's off center. I'm like, what the hell is he talking about? Number one, John St. Martin. Piece of plastic. See some Hall of Famers on this card. Who we have here? Don Ford, Marcus Johnson, and Bob McAdoo. Some good players on there. That's going out to you, John St. Martin. There's the back. And yes, there's those perforations. Let me see if I can get a good. See those perforations there? See those little dots? Kids cut them up. They grade everything. I know. He's graders. They asked my daughter's math test the other day. Can we grade her math test? I go, yeah, it's off center. A B plus off center. I'm like, all right, fine. Fine. She'll pass. Number two, Jeremy Voss. Michael Cooper, Moses Malone, and George Johnson. That's a great look at the centering on that. If that was that Bird Irving magic card, you're cashing out six figures. Even this guy's like 113,000. Man, I should have bought a couple packs myself back in the day. Let me tell you something. These players all should have been buying these cards when they were. If I was drafted, I'd buy like cases of my card. Or whoever was playing at the time. Hung Nijin. Well, guess what? We're looking for Michael Jordan all night. And lo and behold, we get an Eddie Jordan. A slam dunk in Maurice Lucas. Eddie Jordan, really? The ghost of Michael Jordan must be in this house. There's the back of the card again. Eddie Jordan. Can you imagine this? I prayed for a Jordan. And look at that. Not that bad centering at all. And a great slam dunk picture there of James Edwards. Hung Nijin, welcome to Just Rip It. Another woo to you. We have a rip clip of me pulling that Bird, Irving, and Magic card. It was historic. Card number four, Ken Alger. Who do we got here? Austin Carr, Mike Mitchell, and Terry Tyler. Great action shot. I like to show the backs of these cards as well. Cartoons, comics. We were bored back in the 80s. We had nothing to do. I bought a pack of cards. I used to bring them to my room and read them. Here's the pinup. We give this away for free. Not part of the break. Some lucky winner will get it. And you got to grade these. They're worth some money. The Milwaukee Bucks. Look at that. Nobody really kept these. That's why their value could be there. I think one sold for, I got to check. Do I have, let me see. Did I put it on the site? We got to put on a listing what that pinup sold. I think it was the Lakers sold for like a couple thousand dollars. Not for nothing. When I was a little kid, I had Farrah Fawcett and maybe Rocky hanging in my bedroom. Not the Milwaukee Buck team. As kids, we just threw it out. Value should be there. Number five, Hung Nijin, your second card in the pack. Wayne Cooper, John Johnson. We needed a Magic Johnson. We got a John Johnson. And David Greenwood, the assist leader, John Johnson, 424. Oh, did I miss Wilbur? Wilbur's got a spin? All right, well, I need a little backup here. Wilbur. We'll give away that pack. Number six, Corey Ramsey. Got a Mick. We're looking for Magic Johnson. Got Mickey Johnson, Dan Issel, great player right there, and Mitch Kupchak of the Bullets. Another Johnson. We're getting Johnsons and Jordans, but they're not the ones we're looking for. Needless to say, very nice cards. I'm very happy with the centering, but would be happier if we can match it up with you know who. Number seven, Hubert Caldwell. All right, we got one of the three. It's like a slot machine. We'll take Larry Bird there. Well, he's not one. Yeah, he's one of the three, but it has to be Bird, Irving, and Magic. We got Junior Bridgman, Bird, and Brewer. Bridgman, Bird, and Brewer. Little OC, but still, you got Larry Bird on there. Larry Legend, rookie card. I tell you, it was Bird and Magic's rookie year, and their cards are worth a lot, and they just threw Dr. J in the middle to make the card explode. All right, last, Jeremy Voss, Kevin Porter, Johnny Davis, Otis Birdsong. Assist leader. All right, I'm going on a record. It's October. Between now and the end of the year, we'll be pulling two Bird, Irving, and Magic cards by the end of the year. So we're going to list. We're going to keep listing. You want to be a part of it, it'll happen. The pinup. Let's Randu the pinup. Pinup. Three times on the Randeruskerizer for this Milwaukee Buck pinup. Don't pin it up. Keep it. People are collecting them. Let's go three times. Randomizer. Three. One. two, three. Jeremy Voss, you get the pinup. Congratulations. Crowd is going wild. And now let's give out some points. Let's randomize one time. One. This is a quick one. Let's go one time. One. Hung Nijin, congratulations, 400 points. Hubert Caldwell, 200. And Jeremy Voss, an extra 100 points for you, my friend. And
because it's a basketball pack,
no one's reminding me here, but let's randomize this. We're still going to try to get a Jordan. Not Eddie Jordan. You know which one we want. Let's randomize the list. Three times for this 89 hoops pack. Let's go three, and we'll rip through this. One, two, three. Hung Nijin, congratulations. You get the 89 FREE pack for free. We're looking for David Robinson's rookie card worth 310. And yep, guy named Michael Jordan's in here, only worth 50 bucks. But hey, you know what? 30, 50 bucks, we'll take it. Mark Greenacres, Kevin Willis, it's like the third Willis. What you talking about, Willis, all night? James Edwards, Gary Grant, Clipper, Alex English, yeah, nice player there. These are nice cards. Jay Humphries, Hersey Hawkins, I always thought it was Hershey. Scott Hastings, Kevin Johnson, Horace Grant, doubles, Sam Perkins, Rod Higgins, Johnny Williams, Brad Lowhouse, and Joe Klein. 15, 0 for 15, but 15 nice cards. Just the Marvel read. Going out to you, Hung Nijin. Congratulations. And that closes out the 80. Just keeps getting better here at Just Rip It. Just keeps getting better. Three packs to go. We're going to open up a 70. Topps football next. Oh, baby. And then we're going to open up a 75 mini baseball. Yes. And then we're going to close out the night. Oh, we're pulling a Jordan. There's a Jordan sticker on the back of this sucker, and we're going to get him. I'm telling you. Told you we're going to get a Jordan. Got to have the greatest colors. Andrew Thomas, you've been waiting a long time, my friend. You spent $95 or more. You get a wheel spin. Yeah, the dividends, yeah, we'll go to the videotape. Okay, Andrew Thomas, you get a wheel spin. We're still trying to give away this. And here is your wheel of rip. Good luck. 72 Topps football card. Not bad at all, Andrew, not bad. You will take it. Absolutely, you will take it. And Roger Andrews, let's get your wheel spin out of the way. Good luck. Roger Andrews, you're up. Can we open this pack up? 500? Let's keep moving it up. 500 points. Roger Andrews, 500 points to your account. Vilber, I believe, is the last one. Last chance to get that. We'll put that aside because now we got some football to do. Big time pack here. Love this pack. 1970. Let's do some cleaning up over here as well. One un moment. Un momentis, per favor. '70 football, GAI 7.5, 10 cards. There is an insert as well. I don't know what series it is. Sometimes they can mysteriously see the man on the back. If they don't know the guy in the back, we view it as an all series, but it's going to be series 1 or 2. But in here could be Namath and a 10 worth 20,000. The juice, OJ Simpson. I would love to pull the juice. I should really have an orange juice ready. And Johnny Unitas, he's worth 18,000. Unitas in his later aging crew cut years, had a crew cut his whole life, 4,000 points. Gale Sayers also worth 4,000 or more in a 10. There's Len Dawson, Greasy Stenerud, Bart Starr, Len Barney, Claude Humphrey, Larry Zonka, Carl Eller, and Buckus, all estimated 3,000 to 5,000. Bunch of other guys worth over 1,000. A 9 of Simpson or Namath, over 1,000. There's no 10s of O.J. Simpson, but there could be. 48 Hall of Famers, only 263 cards. Let's randomize the list two times. Two on the randu. One, two. Jeremy Melton, top. Donald Garrett, last card. Nice stuff here. All right, let's load up that customer list, and then we get ready to rip. Here we go. There we are. Jeremy right there, right down the line. I went over the pack. It was 10 cents back in 1970. Where were you in 1970? Wear those gloves. I told you.
I try to wear the glove.
It just doesn't really fit that much anymore. I got to get a new glove. You got to oil this glove. I can't wear this. It's too hard to open the packs. I'll try. They're here. Got a lot of impatient people here. 9:42. We got to close out this night. Let's go. Let's close it out with a bang. Not that kind of bang. Here it is. We're ripping it. Without further ado. Believe it or not, I'm researching it. I got a 70 cello. That's going to be interesting. I'm debating whether it's an equity or randomized pack. Got some work to do. A lot of cards. I want OJ and Namath. Look at that. They put a little piece of styrofoam in there to keep the card nice and cozy in its own little coffin. What are they talking about? Okay. Jeremy Melton, first card. Here we go. Grease it. Grease it, Eyes Wide Shut. Grease it. Here we go. Open it from the bottom. Jeremy, you're the top. It's like a pretty damn good pack right here. Last time we opened one of these, the last four Hall of Famers. Four. Let's keep it going. Nice looking piece of gum. I'll give it an SGC 9 OC. Off center. Why? Because I just like saying off center. It's like you walk into the graders, they walk into the grading companies, they don't say hello, they say off center. It's like their hello, it's off center. Follow us on Facebook, share the videos, register as a customer, not as a guest, so we can give you your points. Look for new giveaways. I need some music. I need some good. Oh, yes. Knock on wood, were you with me? Let's bring it out. This is the insert. Oh, this is beautiful. I'm randomizing this. Other rippers and breakers and crackheads, they Mike Tingleoff. That's a nice pinup. Nicely centered, too. Farrah Fawcett's coming down and you got this. The center's there. What a nice, beautiful pinup. Absolutely F-R-E-E. Goes into the insert card saver. We'll give it out for free. You find a Tinglehoff fan out there, he'll buy it from you. Tell him you got it from Just Rip It. I don't even have my damn price thing scheduled up here. I need a little patience. I see a Hall of Famer on top there. Tops. It's card number 75. This impedes the B. It looks like a first series. Sometimes they mix the series up. You just don't know. But you'll know now. Len.
Oh.
This is a Len Dawson, but we got a Len Barney. Let me see. Let me put up some 10s here. We're not looking at the front. We're hoping it's centered. Len Barney in 2018 for Jeremy Melton. Where in the heck is going on here? Hall of Famer Lion Len Barney, not Barney Rubble, Len Barney of the Lions. Last 10 for number 75, $3,178. That looks pretty darn good there, Jeremy. Jeremy, meet Len Barney. He's pushing a wheelchair. Oh, that's a nice looking card of Len there. Len's feeling it too. Nice stuff going on there. Oh yeah. Nothing finer than pulling a Hall of Famer right off the get-go. Ah, now we're speaking my language. Len Barney, Hall of Famer right out of the gate. Jeremy Melton, we're not done. We got 9 cards to go. Told you, last time 4 Hall of Famers, 1 down. Let's match that record. Number 2, Jeremy, Paul Flatley. Card number 66. Wide receiver. I think he plays for the Bears. Looks like a Bear uniform. Not a great player. A little OC top at the bottom. Boy, these cards are sharp. I love this series. Number 3, Don Garrett. Because we pulled a Randy Johnson, the baseball player, earlier, but you get Randy Johnson of the Falcons. Card number 126. Randy Johnson, 566 in a 10. Take a look. There's the back. Hey, Randy Johnson, the pitcher, make a joke. Oh, we got a little stick. Is that a little print defect? I don't think the graders worry about that. I don't know what that is. $500, though. We'll take it. We'll take a close look at that. We'll take a look at that little back of that card as well. Number 4, George Montowski. You get Grady Old, number 108, a Viking. 108, Grady Alderman. Like a chipper old Viking right there. There we go. Where are we at? Oh, that was number 4. Sorry about that. It's George Monkowski, card number 4. Great set. Card number 5, Scott Wenzel. Card number 112, Larry Stallings. Close to 410 3 years ago. Crisp card right there. Very crisp. No print on the football. It's the part of the football. And there's the back. Okay, we're halfway through. One Hall of Famer in. Keep this sucker going. Number 6, Brad Waddle. You get Bill Peterson, Bengals. Card number 16. Little OC left to right. What is he? Bill Peterson. A couple $100. 6 years ago in a 10. Plain shot. Bengal. Number 7, Don Garrett. You get Bill Nelson. Card number 65. Card number 65, Bill Nelson. 510 4 years ago. A little smirk on his face. Bill Nelson. All right, one Hall of Famer. We got 3 cards left. We got to at least get another one. So far, out of the gate, Len Barney. Good looking Len Barney. Number 8, Donnie Shockey. You get Brig Owens, card number 69. 855 in a 10. Looks a little top to bottom, though. But don't get upset about Brink. A little top to bottom better. You got yourself over $800. That was 2 years ago. Redskins. 39%. Very, very... 48 Hall of Famers. 263 cards. Number 9, Michael Kay. You get a Jet and Jim Turner. Number 11 of the Jets. Card number 104. A little more off-center, top to bottom there as well. There is no 10 of Jim Turner, so that would have been very fun if he came back. Because zero population 10s are very much in demand by the registry holders. And number 10, Donald Garrett. Card number 73. I remember this old quarterback, John Hadle. $500 7 years ago. Very old John Hadle. A little off-center, top to bottom as well. Boy, got off to a good start with Len Barney. A great start, but just one Hall of Famer. John Hadle, wasn't in the Hall. It was a Series 1 pack, and we pulled Len Barney right off the get-go. That's a great card right there. All right, so last pack, four Hall of Famers. This one won, so we're averaging 2.5 Hall of Famers per. Let's randomize this beautiful Mike Tingeloff, the one lucky winner. Two times, two for number two on the Randu for the pinup. Let's go two times. One, two. George Montkowski, congratulations. You get that pinup, the insert card for the pack right to you. Back to the dividends, some good ones here as well. One time for the dividend. One time, here we go, and one. Jeremy Melton, you get 600 points. Donald Garrett, 400 and 200, you get 600 points, as well as that beautiful card. Congratulations there. We'll list another 70. I don't know if it's gonna be a wax or cello. If it's a cello, it's a possible equity pack. Or maybe both, maybe both. I want Namath, I want the Juice, I want all these guys. Len Dawson, Sayers, Unitas, I want them there. That closes out that pack in the books. Again, speaking of football, we listed another 58 Cello equity pack with Jack McLaren on the front, Ollie Mattson on the back, 12 cards, Jim Brown could be in here, Jurgensen, Unitas, and Bart Starr, the late Bart Starr. Okay, two packs to go, and everyone can get the hell out of here and go see what your wife's doing, see what your girlfriend's doing. Go catch the news. 9:53. Let's get rolling. 75 Topps Mini, and then we close it out. Stick around, because Michael Jordan is coming out. We know he's coming out. This monster pack right here. Love it. Monsters. Oh, monsters. Okay. Little cleanup. We got Wilbur got a spin right after this pack. Wilbur will get a spin. Spend $95, and you will get a free wheel spin. Let's shift gears to baseball. 1975 Topps Mini. 10 quick cards. Got a 75 rack pack up there. Be patient, takes a little time, but 75s are really cooking. Really cooking. Okay. 75 Topps Mini Wax Pack PSA 7. They're mini, they're small, and they're kind of cute. However that may sound. Okay, let's go to the baseball. Baseball, baseball, baseball. Let me load up a little bit on the screen. Okay, 75 Topps Mini. Hank Aaron, 19,000 in a 10. George Brett, 17,000 in a 10. Joe Morgan, 10,000 in a 10. Some serious stuff here going on. And they're small. And the centering is just it's the luck of the draw with the centering. Also, Reggie Jackson, Robin Yount, worth 5,000 or more in a 10. Some good star players in here. Munson, Robinson, Ryan, Bench, Jastrzemski, Brock, Robinson, blah, 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 blah. Great players. MVP mantles are in here, worth over 1,000 and a 10. 41 Hall of Famers, and let's get ready to rumble with the Randu of four times on the randomizer. Oh, let's get rid of these customer names here. Thanks, everybody, for that 70 pack. It's a historic, legendary pack full of stars. We'll get another one out and up and running. Okay, four times on the Randu. Let's go four. One, two, three, four. DJ Top Vilber last card. Let's load up the list. Ten people, 10 cards. And there we have it. I am about to goggle up. Remember the Flintstones, goggles, paisana. Goggle up. Getting some new goggles. This will be the last time you see these suckers. They're full of marks of plastic coming, shooting my eyeball, shooting the goggles. They're all scratched up. 1975 Topps Baseball Wax Pack Mini. Mini me. Little cards. About to be cracked, ripped. We'll grade them if they look good, and then we'll ship them out. Rest in peace. So long, Mel. Oh, that went off the cheek. I can't be talking. Nothing pleasurable about a piece of plastic stuck in your esophagus. Oh, got some surgery to do here. Got some surgery. Doing it. Cheap plastic garbage. Oh, really? Go here. But the monster's all staring at me. I'm getting nervous. Herman. Oh, it's coming out. Got it. Little sucker. Garbage can is overflowing with plastic shards. Sharp plastic. I got to dice it up again. I got another PSA extra. Okay. All right. Munster's only five cards in a sticker, 1964. Super rare pack. Be the first to be a part of that. That'll sell out by Halloween. And I got another ghoulish pack coming as well. Okay, DJ, you're the first card. You're the top card. We open it from the bottom. And let's get ready to rip. Good luck, everybody, on this cute little mini Incy Wincy pack. Come on now. Okay. Number 617, rookie infielders, Mike Cubbage, Reggie Sanders, Manny Trio, and Doug DeCinse. Tiny little suckers. OC left to right. Problem with these minis, I think they should be worth more than the regular, but they're so hard to get centered. Card number one there for DJ Vilber. 582. Eduardo Rodriguez. Not a popular player, and he's off center as well. Number three, Jeremy Boss in the mini. Bill Travers off center again. One weird looking dude. Number four, Vilber, you're up. Jim Wynn. That's off center, left to right. LA Dodgers. Not the best centering here I've seen. Probably not a good center pack here. Brian Allen. Cecil Upshaw. I mean, Topps just couldn't get it right. Can we get a little bit of centering better a little bit? Little tiny card. It should not be that difficult. Six, Vilber. Grant Jackson. Grant Jackson, center getting a tad better. Number 7, DJ, you're up. You got a giant team card. With Wes Westrum as the manager. Eight, Matthew Baker. Ross Grimsley. Centering getting a little bit better. We do have a Hall of Famer coming up for number 9, Matt Baker. Number 80, a little better centering, Carlton Fisk. Carlton Fisk, 1,600 and a 10. Little OC left to right and top to bottom. But boy, Matt, you moved that up a little and over a little. $1,600 2.5 years ago. Carlton Fisk, there's our first Hall of Famer in there. Just got to get that centering. The card itself, the colors. I mean, the graders look at the whole visuality of the cards. The yellow, the red, everything about it, the back. The back looks nicely centered. You got that curve right there, but that's fine. But that's centered well. That's $1,600 plus in your pocket right there. Close. And Vilber rounding it out, you get David Friesland. Majority of these cards were a little off-center. But Carlton Fisk, at least we got one Hall of Famer in there. Carlton Fisk, great player as well. Okay, let's give out some dividends. Dividend time. 3 times on the randomization. 1, 2, 3. Vilber, 300 points. Vilber, 200 points for a total of 5. And Matt Baker, you get 100 points. As well as that Carlton Fisk. Good job there. And that's it. We're winding it down, folks. We're winding it down. Our last pack of the evening here at 10 o'clock. 3 hours strong. Trying to keep it under 3. Just couldn't do it. Let's see if it's worth it as well. 88 Fleer wax pack. And Michael Jordan, as everyone can see, is... According to the PSA, the sticker's on the back. We'll go over that shortly. Let's do some cleanup. Firewood. Yeah, that'll start a good fire. That was a dog. Outside of Carlton Fisco. We got to keep Carlton in there. We'll have to keep Carlton. We got a spin for Vilber as I clean up the board and put up the 88 Fleer in case people are just tuning in now. At least they'll know their pack is ready. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Almost the sweeper. Another interesting, got a disruptor there. Vilber, you've been waiting quite a while here. Hopefully we save the best for last. You get a wheel spin coming up right now. Here's your drum roll. Good luck. Last chance. We'll keep this on here. We're going to open this for somebody. 82 wrestling set break, Vilber. You get a free card when we break that set. Rookie cards there. This did not go. It's going to stay on the wheel for next time. It ain't going nowhere. I want to open it. We had a lot of chances to get it. Gave out a lot of 72 Topps football cards, some set breaks, and some points. We'll live to shoot another day there as well. Okay, 88 Fleer coming up. Let's clean up the board, and we'll get everybody to the bar. That's where we're going to go. Going right to the bar. Let's load up. Almost a sweeper. One person disrupted and makes it very exciting, if you ask me. Speaking of rip sips, the bull wants to come out. Fine. Look, he's right there. Can you read? He's there. He's in it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's rando. One time on the rando, and you're going to see here, Haverstock and a Michael Sturm trying to disrupt. We're going to randomize it just one time. And here it is. 1. James Haverstock, all the cards except number 4. That should well give you the sticker. And Michael, you're in there in case to get a Jordan base card. So that ain't no bull. The bull says so. Let's load up the customer list. Here we are, the customer list. And the Habs have it. There we are. Right down the line. The goggles, last pack of the evening, last chance to get a wheel spin. Anything that sells out the rest of the night will be pushed to next week. We're going to give everybody a nice night off to watch some football and some baseball tomorrow night. Let's bring out Mr. Jordan. Let's bring him out. PSA 8, 88 Fleer basketball. We went over the logistics of this pack earlier. We know the Jordan sticker is worth a lot of money in a 10. It's down to the centering. Look at this. I got to use my brute strength. Get Michael out of here. That's it for the Ripper Clippers. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Get YouTube notifications. Sometimes we have a flash sale. So if your phone says Charlie is going live and it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, I could be giving the pack away for like a dollar a card. I don't know. It depends on the mood I'm in. But subscribe to that YouTube channel. Good things are going to happen. You're not going to want to miss our intraday flash sale breaks. Like this pack could be going for $5 a card. First come, first serve. So subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on Facebook. Share the videos. Give us a thumbs up like Fonzie used to. It's what we're all about here. And let's get some music here. Because, well, we know there's Michael Jordan. So we're not going to play. Yeah, we got to play it. We got to play a little bull music. He's coming out. Cat is out of the bag. James Haverstock, all the cards except number 4. That's for you, Michael Sturm. I open it from the bottom, but we start from the top. And, oh, yeah, it's Michael Jordan. He's there. Thanks, Mike. You want to be like Mike? Freshly graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Give me a 10 and Michael Jordan. A little hint here, here he is. Nasty gum. Okay, I need a little powder out of here. All right, James, number 1, Mike Woodson. Traded to Houston over the team name. Clippers. Oh, I'm getting into the cards here. Powder on there. All right. Number 2, Larry Legend. Larry Bird. Not only did you get Larry Bird, you get James Worthy in the background. That should be like a card. That should, you should get the value of both of those players. Very nice there. Number 1988, Larry Bird. Great player. Great, 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 great. Number 3, Michael Thompson. Magic in the background, photobombing. That should add value to the card. The bull's moving. We got a bull. Dave, number 4. Oh, Mike, we got a bull, Mike. You couldn't ask for anything better. Dave Corzine, and you got Jabbar in the background. It's like the guys in the background are better than the players, except for the bird. The actual star player. Okay, that was your Mike. The rest is you, James. James, meet Jack Sigma, Milwaukee Bucks. Number 6, Michael Thompson. I don't know how many Michael Thompsons we pulled tonight. Oh. Look at that. 2 in the same pack again. All right. Only 1 sticker. Tell you, we'll pull 2 Jordans out of there. Card number 7, Brad Daugherty. Hey, guys. Number 8, a Knickerbocker coming up. Mark Jackson. Head looks 30 times bigger now as he announces. He's got no neck, barely fits into the suit, arguing with Van Gundy every night. Number 9, James, you get Rolando Blackman. Blacked out pitcher, Mavericks, good player. Beautiful cards here. Number 10, Cliff Robinson in a trance. Okay. Getting closer. Number 11, Alex English. Beating the hell out of Kurt Rambis. Looks like Michael Thompson there again. Number 40, 42. Beautiful cards here. Beautiful cards here, James. Beautiful cards. The bull's getting excited. He's on top of the wrapper, holding it down with his front paw. We know Steve Johnson is there. Steve Johnson is the next card, and then we're going to unleash down to the center. In a 10 worth $9,500, it's going to be unveiled now. Michael Jordan doesn't look that bad. Look at that blue on the bottom. It looks pretty centered to me. Not that bad. A little on the back. They give some grievance for the back. Not that bad at all. A little powder from the gum on the bottom. It is not right into the card saver. Oh, come on. A little bit OC. We'll take him in a 9 as well. We'll take him in any grade with that big pink tongue, the white jersey, Michael Jordan sticker. Going out to you, James. Great job. Put it away. We'll get it graded for you. His card will just go up in value over time. Sound the horn. Great card. Congratulations. And not the, oh, man, Mr. Steve Johnson. It was Magic Johnson. I would cut him out of the lineup, but he was card number 12. And there you have it. Michael Jordan in the books. Let's close out the show. Oh, you know, it's a basketball pack. We ain't letting anybody go nowhere. Let's Randu this one time. Thank God, one Randu. James Haverstock, here you go. You got a chance to pull another Jordan. That would be nice. Now's the time. But we want David Robinson as well. These go out to you, James. Jay Vincent, Eric Lechner, Scott Skiles, Moses Malone. We'll keep that on there. John Long, Charles Smith, Lafayette Lever, Sidney Moncrief, great player, Jim Linham, Rory Sparrow, Heat, Tom Chambers, Suns, Paxson, Bulls, Herb Williams, Ralph Sampson, and Ron Harper. No Robinson, no Jordan. We tried. It's free. We got nothing to lose. Let's give out some dividends because Michael says so. Let's randomize right here in the corner. 6 times. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. James, a sweep across the board. You get all the points. And I just can't find them right now. That was a 37.50 pack. So your points are a little more elevated. So James, you get all 3 dividends of 2, 1, and 3, 350 free points into your account. Good stuff. We pulled the Michael Jordan. We pulled the Lem Barney. We had some fun. We pulled some nice packs. We put some new packs up there. And let me tell everybody something. That concludes another 3-hour
opening week
epic show, Rocktoberfest. Check out our website for new packs, new boxes, brand new giveaways, including that Mantle and Maze. Equity packs are winding down. Let's close those out. Get your friends in there to buy a share and get involved with the history. And I'd like to thank everybody for helping us dig up cardboard treasure. There's a pack fresh Gem Mint 10 amongst these graded, unsearched, and sealed packs, and I promise I will help you find it. Everybody, a special weekend. Enjoy the baseball, the football, the college, and the hockey. Have a great weekend, and we'll see everybody next week. A salute!